Apparently I'm early today. And by early, I mean actually on time. I'm pretty sure for the last like 27 streams in a row, I've started exactly 8 minutes late. And like actually pressed the start stream button 8 minutes late. I was only like 3 minutes late today. So what do you know? Actually on time for the first time ever. And everybody's like, "Welp, we gotta wait for like another 20 minutes before Nathan gets here. So let's just, oh god, no! Oh, it's the wrong game. Oh no, this game. There it is. Alright, everything's fine now. I am here, I am now there. I wonder if leaving that background is gonna cause any issues at any point. Probably not. You'll just see it every once in a while, if it's there, and there's no game showing, because that happens sometimes. But not all the time. Bin Bong, what are you doing here? Will Nathan wear shave the rest of his hair? Will the bald, what is this? You're bald caped? Are you gonna call me the bald caped crusader, continuous escapades in Hawkeye Star Rail? Find out. Wait, it's, the Dragon Ball Z voice, now I see. let's try this one more time, Bin Bong. Alright. Will Nathan Ware shave the rest of his hair? Will the bald cape continue his escapades in Honkai Star Rail? Find out in the next episode of Dragon Ball Z. Wait, Dragon Bald Z. Welcome in, Bin Bong. How's it going? I love how you played off my stream title. That's exactly what I was going for with the stream title. 100% exactly what I wanted it to sound like. How's it going? How is Star Rail for you? How's it been lately? Have you been doing any pulling? Or have you been doing saving for future characters? Oh man. I hate how dumb the AI is in this game. It's like, yeah, we should just do Blade's normal attack without activating his skill first. That's a good idea. You know, the attack that does like no damage, even though, because you need to activate a skill for him to do damage. Yeah, let's just waste that. Star Rail, wait, you've never played this game, Bin Bong? Oh, cool. You're only a Genshin player then, I see. All right, it's good. Stick to a 6-to-1. You don't need too many. Hey Toe, welcome back. How's it going? Toe, do you play Star Rail? I'm getting confused by which people play Genshin and which people only play Star Rail. I never remember. It's too hard. I don't have a brain. Why would you ever think I could ever remember anything? How, like, without a brain, you can't remember. There's no memory center. No abilities. Alright. As am I, but wanna play HSR. Okay, so you're also not an HSR player, but you wanna play. Why do you want to play Toe, but don't currently play? Oh, you stopped playing Star Rail after Coffin Healer's banner started? Is there a reason you stopped playing Bin Bong? Or were you the person who was like, oh, I always, I just skipped through the story and then the rest is just grinding, so that's why I didn't want to play. Was that you, Bin Bong? Himiko ult is OP? It's pretty good. Like, I feel like it might be stronger than Jing Yuan's ult. Because Jing Yuan's ult isn't supposed to be strong, it's really just to get 3 stacks on his Lightning Lord. I avoid doing ults while farming this Kallax though, like any of the golden Kallaxes, because ults actually slow it down. ults slow down the farming because they take so long to animate and like they just destroy everything in one hit. So there's like no point in doing it. Just doing skills and normal attacks just kills it faster. It's hilarious. I accidentally pressed the slow button. No. Go fast. Alright, have a Nokia and a Chrome OS. Oh, so you can't, you physically can't play Star Rail on those devices, but you can play Genshin on one of those? Stop playing because it didn't want to grind 2 games. I feel that, Bin Bong. I totally understand that. Is Blade? Blade's got 1 HP, doesn't he? Can I check? Oh, I can't check. I wish I could check, but this happens to Blade all the time in this, in this Kallax. Because they never hit him, so he doesn't die. But all of his attacks lower his HP, so he just goes down to 1 HP. And you get out, and it's like, well, how is... What? Why is Blade still here? How is this allowed? How is he, you know, doing things still? Right. I don't understand what's the deal with this event right now. It's like... Oh, that's still going. It's like, you just gotta put people on expedition. Which is kind of... boring? And it takes up your ability to farm character materials. I want to farm without actually having to farm. I want the characters to go out, do all the farming for me. Would be nice. But now I gotta put them on these things. Why is this locked? It unlocks in 8 hours? Oh. Okay, so that means I can do this. Yo! Alright, fine. Fine with me. Okay, game. Being weird, but whatever, I'll do it. Now that I'm playing a game on my PC called Narita Boy Retro Action Platformer, I'm not even playing Genshin as much. We'll be rolling on the Risley banner, though. Do people, like, is his name actually pronounced Riothusly? I would like to see, maybe in this current story, which I haven't started yet in Genshin, maybe we'll probably meet Riothusly, and then we'll be able to hear how you're supposed to pronounce his name. That'd be cool. Alright, what is this Narita Boy retro action platformer? I have never heard of this. Oh yeah, there was a giant update today. Right before stream, I'm like trying to get, you know, stream started. And then there's just huge download. And I'm like, why is there a giant download in the middle of just like random and near the end of the patch? Okay, they gotta fix blurriness with links. There's an issue with coherence. What is coherence? Is that a thing the Trailblazer does? Companion mission farther than the snow plains. I think I already did that one. Welp, didn't get an error with that. Space task force. Oh, I'm doing the task force thing right now. Back in business adventure mission. Okay. Well, all that stuff's not too much to worry about. Gotta complete a daily mission. Woo a little. If you ever want to woo a little, just turn into a ghost and then go... Woo! Or turn into a teenage girl and go, woo! You know, how teenage girls do that. You know, right, Day? Day, you know about that, right? You know about woo girls? They go woo? Hey, very confused and mildly in shock, but hello. Why are you confused and in shock, Day? What's going on? What's new? What did I just join into? Look, Day, I got the woo a little commission. And I was just talking about wooing. And then I went woo. And then I went woo! It's fine. There's nothing to worry about. Oh, I need to kill this or something. Clara. No. Oh, I got ambushed. Well, whatever. Now I'm even more confused. No, Day, come on, you know. You know how teenage girls, they like scream woo for things, right? That's a thing they do. The joke is that you're a teenage girl, question mark? So maybe you might know? I mean, you're at least around people who are teenagers. You're almost an adult. You're close, but... as a teenage girl, no? Well, maybe back in my day, that's what teenage girls did. They would say woo when they were excited about things. Oh, or do they just scream? Do they just go, ah! Is that what they do? Is that how teenage girls are? The whistles also go woo? Like on the train, do they go woo woo? Is that how it works, Scorpions? On the star rail, does it go woo woo? I love this. Was originally confused because Aqua just managed to pull Hu Tao on my account at 32 pity and on a 50-50. Damn. Was that your first Hu Tao Day? That's pretty dope. That's pretty lucky. Wait, the joke is you're a teenage girl? I'm dying? Well, like, you know what? The thing is, you're not allowed to assume these days. So I don't know what I'm allowed to assume and what I'm not allowed to assume, okay? So, like, forgive me for trying to not make mistakes and call people things they aren't, like, just in case. I never know. All right, Now I have to remember exactly every time someone tells me whether what they use and boy or girl or whatever. It's fine. I'll remember it. I'll remember always. I don't know. I try to avoid interacting with teenage girls as much as possible. All right, Day, I guess you're not allowed to own a mirror. It's very sweet. Just made me laugh. All right. I'm glad I could make you laugh, Day. I'm glad I made at least one person laugh. Scorpions, did you laugh with my train choo-choo woo-woo joke? Was that funny? Did you think I was funny? Did you laugh? Did you chuckle? Did you giggle? Does anybody giggle anymore? Nah, only like 5-year-old girls giggle. No one else giggles. Teehee. Listen, I hate myself too. I'm not an exception to avoid teenage girls. Oh, Day, no. No, don't do that. Don't do that. Don't hate yourself. That's not cool. Oh, God, we gotta do a simulated universe world. I guess we could, but like, why though? Oh, we could enter combat. We could use a consumable, or I could do a Crimson Calyx. Let's do a Crimson Calyx. Nope, that's the wrong Crimson Calyx. Flipflant, you giggle all the time? Nice. I'm glad I'm not the only one. Flipflant also giggles, everybody. Look, it's normal. It's normal to giggle. It's fine. Oh god, I don't want to do the survey, but I need the 300,000, I mean the 30,000 credits. Oh no, the decision on whether or not to spend the time on the credits and the do the things. I want one of these for my Fushen. Alright, watch the video, Scorpions. Oh man, oh gosh. Alright, anyway, I'm gonna dip and go watch anime with friends lurk. Alright, thanks, Day. Also, as you're going out, I forgot to shout you out. Normally I have mods for that, but Flipflam was not here when you came in, and so he was probably like, Nathan probably shouted a Day out. Well, like, as soon as Day came in, I don't need to shout Day out, but Flipflam always assume I'm Pepega and I don't remember to shout people out. Have a good lurk day. Oh, still hoping to get Nev. Godslayer, have you already done your wishes but not gotten Nevillette? Were you doing a bunch of wishes and tried real hard but then didn't get them? These teams. I mean, if I switch March and Jingyuan and then throw in someone Sila there, then it'll be a good team for this thing. That's what I'll do. I'm a genius. I know how to play this game, and then I'll put it on this. You didn't farm any primos. What do you mean by farm primos? By, like, just playing the game? Wait, still got 4.1 chests and quests some of the places I missed? What do you mean 4.1? 4.1 is... Aren't we on 4.1? Or is this 4.2? Wouldn't nobody be done anything from 4.1 right now? Oh, wait, why would you already try to farm super hard, like, for Nevillette? Like, on day one. Don't go too hard. You've got, like, 3 weeks to do all that stuff. All right, still missing this update's chest. Okay, so you got everything else except for this update's chests. That's, like, the one thing left that you need, that you're missing on the primos. Are you down to 0 primos? Cause Nev? Alright, and 20 pulls for free. Oh, wait, 20 pulls? Why 20 pulls, Scorpions? Alright, we gotta do that video reaction. I was about to do it and then I forgot. Clicking button, cause I was gonna do it, but then I was used my brain to shout Day out. Okay, what is this? Bub Rub and Lil Sis, the whistle goes woo.
Tell me about the whistles.
The whistles go woo!
Anybody that has it in their neighborhood's gonna be totally driven crazy.
It sounds like what?
Well, you want a woo woo? It's that woo woo. You know what I'm saying? Then you got the flows. They didn't trip off the flow masters.
That decoration, man. It's just for decoration. That's all, man. We do it for decoration.
You have it on your car?
Yeah, I got it on my car.
So this is what you were referencing, Scorpions.
Roxanne Bruns has the high-pitched tone, like the squeal of a BART train that doesn't stop, is keeping her awake at night. Police have told her it is legal.
They think it's going to go away. It's not going away.
Oh my god. All right, that's hilarious, Scorpions. It's the whistle goes woo. I love it. 1,600 primos in mail. 10 Fates login event. I knew about the 10 Fates login event, but why are we getting 1,600 primos in the mail, Scorpions? Why is that happening? Is that just like X? I keep going to this. I'll collect the rewards, okay? All right, game. I'll collect your darn rewards. All right, it didn't delete the starred one. Good. Whoa, so that's two things. Why did I not hear about the mail primos? Why was that not come across my vision brain sauce? Oh, you got the same. We got the 600 exactly, Godslayer, from the update. That's normal. On in three more hours. So they're gonna send us that just like for the anniversary. Are they gonna do like the where they do 400 and four males? Oh yeah, wait, I did see that. They sent us 400 in four males. So 400 times four is 1600. So basically tomorrow for us. Yeah, Godslayer. Chrome OS and Nokia can watch YouTube, Twitch phone calls, and was only $370. Not too bad. Are Nokias still built like a tank? Do they still, like, have a good reputation for not being able to be destroyed? I want to start the quest. Total friggin' Recall. That's a movie. Who's seen Total Recall? Either the original or the new one. I never watched the new one. I watched the original, though. Alright, but more high tech. Oh, not bad. Yeah, four installations of 400. Okay, I did see that. And then I didn't put it together with the tickets that we get for the login event.
Is work going well today, Master Diviner?
So, I didn't realize. We get 20. 20 free wishes. That's gonna be dope. Like, adding that onto the current amount of wishes that I already have? I can't wait. Wait, is that the Arnie movie? Yes, Scorpions! That is the Arnold Schwarzenegger movie. That's the one from, like, what, 70s? 80s? I don't know. It's old. It's pretty old. All right, so let's say 20 wishes for the 4.1 chest, 40. So when, okay, so the wishes get starting sent in the mail tomorrow. When is the login event, Scorpions?
I am extremely busy of late. If you have something to ask of me, do not delay.
Wait, 40? So you have 40 wishes total? All right, so wait, you're currently saving up for a good computer or tow. So free to play in Genshin. Yeah, honestly, I don't recommend ever spending money in Genshin because you can have a lot of fun without spending money. That's great. So yeah, save up for a computer, because a computer, do you know just like how many billions of things you can do with a computer, and how many like two things you can do with a Genshin character? You can play Genshin, and then you can play more Genshin. Those are the two things you can do with a Genshin character. But with a computer, you can surf the internet, you can learn things, you can like communicate with other humans, you can do your job with your computer, you can stream on Twitch with a computer. So, like, buy a computer before buying a Genshin character. There's my pitch. How'd I do? Will you buy a computer now? Please buy my computers. I sell computers now. All right, the event's 43-ish, maybe? Maybe. All right, so Godslayer, are you thinking you're going to be able to get into that by the end? 9:29, according to a pick I saw. Okay, so it's coming up very soon. Wait, can I tell you a song that describes today? Oh no, you pulled a Chi-Chi toe? I'm so sorry. That's really unfortunate. I'm so sorry. Hello, Miss Beliefs. How's it going?
Who you were talking to and decided not to bother, correct?
All right. How's it going, Miss? How's life? So I'm doing the quest where it's Fushen's story quest. But then March is, like, part of it, because she wants to ask Fushen about her past. So, if you don't want to see it, it's okay if you want to lurk. But, well, the look on her face does say it all, doesn't it? See, look at March's face right there. Look at that cute little face. Her face is so cute. All right, we're going to do this. Finally getting to sit down again? Oof, tough day. Busy day, miss. VTuber time! Wait, VTuber for who, Toh? Who's VTuber time? Alright, it's free to play after get it after 70% Fontaine. Dang. That's a lot of Fontainage right there.
Of course. I run a dozen hexagrams before I even get around to breakfast. The results are never far wrong.
What does a hexagram mean? Didn't we do hexagrams? You know, when you run around the Shenzhou and you find the hexagram thingies with the six blocks or the four blocks.
Today's divinations four blocks, six sides. Unexpected complications. The hexagrammatic position was facilitating between the water and heaven triangle.
Facilitating?
The Matrix of Prescience gave the following interpretation. You will have three uninvited guests. This is ultimately auspicious.
Do the writers for Genshin and Star Rail just, like, have a thesaurus next to them? And they're like, you know what? What can we use that's a bigger word that'll take up more characters so I'll meet my quota this week for the amount of words that I need to put into this game? What the hell is facilitating? Miss, have you ever heard the word facilitating before? I have never heard in my life. Still no Archon Quest, though. Wait, so you're saying you haven't done any of the Archon Quests, or just not the new Archon Quest, though?
Ultimately auspicious. Wow, sounds pretty good to me. Seems like we really were destined to meet today, then.
Yeah, facilitating is odd. It's a Hoyle thing for sure, yeah. Like, they definitely just say just weird, strange, big words that people never use. Oh, you're only up to Inazuma. Oh, wait, Toh, you're pretty new to Genshin, right? Now I'm trying to remember.
You see, you've been using the Matrix.
You haven't been playing that long.
To divine into Kafka's past. Well, I have a similar request.
AR-50, yeah, that's it. Hey, you're climbing the ranks. Alternate or waver between different opinions or actions. Be indecisive. Okay, so the hexagrams were facilitating. Vacillating. She already said it and I forgot the word. But it means, yeah, alternate or waver between two things. So that means she wasn't able to get a perfect divination.
I see. You wish to use the Matrix to relive the past and awaken parts of your memory? Viable in principle. But whether the Matrix is truly capable of achieving this result remains to be seen.
What? Why would it not be capable? It could do it for Kafka. Why not for March?
I knew it. Things are never simple.
How hard can it be? You just go into her brain, extract the past. Can't be that hard. Not even the omniscient Master Diviner can make it happen. Come on, Fushen. I pulled you for what?
I didn't say it was impossible. I said it was viable in principle. There is a gap of a million light years between impossibility and viability.
Oh, so if impossible is not going to happen, and we're a million light years away from that, that means it's pretty likely it can happen.
I feel I must explain in detail the principles behind the Divination Commission's ultimate weapon to avoid any misunderstandings.
Please don't, Fushen. I would like to just get on with this and not have you explain the intricacies of the Matrix of Prescience, please.
The Matrix of Prescience. Oh, here she goes. Allow one to remember.
She's going to go.
It merely collects doing data it. In order to infer past events. In the same way that future events are inferred.
Oh, so the Matrix of Prescience is just a really smart computer that takes in data, does a bunch of calculations, and then figures out the past and the future based on the data it has. Oh, it's that simple.
Just as round-peaking commission officers
just kidding.
Ballistic evidence to recreate the scene of a crime.
Our computers probably aren't smart enough, from which we nor are our programmers.
These may be items related to the experience or memories of the people involved.
So it's the Akasha. Pretty much. I guess it really is Scorpions. It's just the Akasha. It's the Star Rail version of the Akasha.
Miss March's predicament is very
good for figuring that one out. I didn't even remember the Akasha
happened in her past.
Existed. Because did it ever exist? If the divine tree, Irminsul, removes the Akasha from people's memories, did the Akasha ever actually exist? That's a philosophy question.
I am no medical professional, but fortunately, I'm very fond of reading. We understand that there are two types of memory loss. One, where the memories remain dormant, floating around in the unconsciousness.
They're just floating around in the brain somewhere.
It involves direct erasure of memories from the brain.
So you're saying that March's memory could have been directly erased by the tree Irminsul from Genshin? Is that what could have happened? Yeah, wait, it was removed from Irminsul? No, I don't think so, Scorpions. I just made that part up because it was removed from my brain. So I said that the game Genshin actually came into the real world, erase that part of my brain, because I can't remember things. Anyway, maybe Irminsul also erased March's brain.
Who would do such a horrible, mean thing?
Possibly your mother, who seems to be a super god person or whatever.
Why don't we try using the matrix?
Because I swear we saw her in that one YouTube video. Pertains to Miss March. At least that's my personal theory, that one video with the girl who's in space and has the same symbol as March on her clothes, just different colors. I swear that's like she's related to March.
Let's begin then by preparing the requisite inference materials. Miss March, your memory is unreliable. To guarantee the matrix's accuracy, you'll have to provide something related to your past experience. Anything will do.
Well, the only thing related to my past experience is a block of ice, and oops, it melted.
When you're ready,
so
come and find me in the Matrix Core.
I guess I can get you some water?
The Diviner said I need to provide something from my past experiences.
Yes.
What should this? It be? How about a Sienjo souvenir?
I just clicked the shiny thing. What happened? Did I steal the scroll? Did I just steal the scroll from the Matrix of Prescience? Divination report. What's this divination report? Routine prediction, Skyfaring commission, approval submission, know the divination, conclusion, prediction declined. Prediction declined. So someone wanted to have a prediction made, but they were declined. They were not allowed to have their prediction made because it was Tinyuan. Because the Matrix of Prescience knew that she was actually the Ravager Lord, Ravager's Phantilia. That's why. It knew. It knows all.
So, have you acquired something from your past?
Oh, was I supposed to go out and get something, or?
Surely you must have souvenirs from your journeys that could evoke memories.
Wait, March has a camera. Is her camera good enough? Take some photos of the past?
To choose
a ticket stub from the express, your work permit for the space station, geomarrow ore, a cup of immortal's delight. That should be enough. Let's go with the ticket stub.
Proof that I boarded the express. The conductor gave me this.
March, can I have that? Why? I just want to borrow it for like 5 seconds. Can I just borrow that for a sec, March? Don't worry, you'll definitely get it back.
That should do the trick.
It's not gonna get shoved into a slot and then blown out into space and make a 4-star come home. That's not gonna happen.
Something related to your work.
Wait, she didn't read that one out.
So shiny and pretty.
Wait, that doesn't look like just geomarrow ore. That looks like relic level up material. March, I'm gonna need to borrow that one too. Can I borrow that material? Are you sure it's not radioactive?
Something so beautiful be unsafe.
But what do you mean, how could something so beautiful be unsafe? Kafka exists. Jing Liu exists. Yula exists. Raiden Shogun, do I need to go on? March, do I need to go on? I don't think so. I think you understand what I'm saying here. Gemstones. Cup of Immortal's Delight. AKA Starbucks. With boba tea. With boba tapioca.
One of my fondest memories.
They're just called bobas, aren't they?
No comments. I happen to prefer Star Taro bubble tea.
Fushin's like, ugh, get that trash away from me. Give me Star Taro, or give me death.
Is that it? Miss March, are you not able to provide possessions from before you lost your memory?
How could she? She was naked and frozen in ice. Come on, you guys think that, right? She was probably naked when they found her.
Before I lost my memory? So, something I don't remember getting? Even then, I couldn't be sure it was from before I lost my memory, right?
Because, like, if she was wearing clothes, she could use that. But since she doesn't, and she can't, she was probably frozen in that ice block naked.
It may be strange to you, but to infer the past, I need materials that were pertinent at that time. Could you try recalling some memories again? From before the memory loss. Before the express. I'm sorry, Master Diviner. When Himeko found me in the house, I was stark naked, like a newborn baby. I didn't have any items with me.
Who called it? Who knows how physics in video games work? I did. I called she would be naked, and she was stark naked.
And before you ask, no, I don't have any of that ice lying around.
And that's also the same joke I made earlier. With the ice, and oops, it's melted.
It melted away not long after.
Oh my god, I called everything. I called it all. You sure about that, March? What about your six-phased ice?
Oh yeah, you sure are a smart cookie. My six-phased ice ability must date from before the memory loss. Master Diviner, any ice I create should do, right?
Is that enough? Can she just create some ice? But it's new. It's not old, it's new ice. She just created it.
It should indeed.
Okay, apparently that works. That's allowed.
Miss March, please position yourself in the Matrix core. We may begin our inference whenever you are ready.
Fushen, inference? That's not how it's pronounced. It's inference. Moments later, the apparatuses in the Matrix come to life with clicks and whirs. It is time. I guess we talked to her. Wait, we could talk to... No, I can't talk to March. March looks very scared right now. Nope, still not even close, Arcana. You're getting farther and farther away from the time. I'm gonna refund that. You're over an hour early. That's not my refund button. Where's my refund button? It's down there. I should swap these around. Nope, can't. Oh no, it went away. Where's the other button? This one. Now it's on top. All right, I reject. And I complete the other one. Welcome in, Arcana. How's it going? Maybe put the time in the redeem? I did! It is in the redeem! I swear to God, it's in there. Wait, redeem this to make me eat a banana. Oh, what? No, I put it in there. Wait, maybe I took it away because it was... Because I was like, oh, people aren't in the same time zone as me. It was there at one point. It was there. The rejection is real. Yeah. Maybe I thought about it and then I didn't actually put it in. Or maybe because I thought it sounded dumb to be like, don't redeem this. Just like, but please wait. I'm gonna be nice about it, but please wait until at least 10:15 p.m. EST to redeem this. Redeem this. I will reject it if you redeem it before that time. There. Good. All right. Wow. It's such a nice description. Everybody's gonna want to redeem it now. Nathan lying out here. Look, miss. My brain said that I put it the time in there. I swear to God, it was there.
Are you ready?
At one point. And I think I might have removed it for some reason. Don't know why. Is Miss March ready?
I'm pretty sure I should be. Almost kinda ready to go.
That means she's ready. It's fine.
Please be prepared. Not all memories are suitable for reawakening. People carry with them much pain and suffering. If you're not ready, we can pause the inference process. I would never wish for good intentions
inference.
To result in harm.
Inference. Shen. Oh, miss, you didn't fancy. Oh, wait, you want the PNG suit? Alright. That saves me a trip to get my actual suit. Sounds good. Good with me. Wait. Nailed it. I'm glad you nailed that one, Arcana. Even though you're still getting up for... Yeah, but, like, the fancy cup is in one direction, and then the suit is in, like, a perpendicular direction. You know, or orthogonal, if you want to get mathematical about it. There. It's orthogonal. All right, Nathan, guess what? What? Well, what is it, miss? PNG suit, so I go here, and then... Suit is here. There we go. Yo, you got links? Nice, miss. Congratulations. I'm so glad. How many pulls did it take? I hope it didn't take too many. All right, miss, cheers to your obtainage of links. Ooh, don't wanna, let's not put that there. Or I might accidentally knock it over later. Let's put it somewhere else. Alright. PNG suit. Actually, very convenient. Because then I don't need to leave later to take the suit off. It was very nice. Alright. We can pause the inference process if we want. Would never wish for good intentions to result in harm. I wouldn't either.
Let's do it. Only way to find out is to give it a go. Very well. I will soon connect you to the Matrix of Prescience Ultima. Where the Matrix will read your memories and guide you back into your past. If you reach a block in your memory, the Matrix will use the data gathered to derive a scenario and construct a possible past for you.
So, oh yeah, so the Matrix is basically like an AI. It takes data, does some calculations, estimates what would have happened.
Got it.
Or will happen.
Oh, can he join me too?
I'm sorry.
I am not allowed.
Inadvisable. You form the nexus of the Matrix's inference. He would only introduce redundant data to the system.
My data's not allowed. My data is meaningless.
The only person you'll be able to count on is yourself.
Alright, you can do it, March. Can't say I'm filled with confidence, but she can do it, right?
Don't worry.
It'll be fine.
I can communicate with you from outside the Matrix and manipulate the recollection process to a certain extent. Let's begin.
Alright, actually, I'm gonna move this somewhere else, slightly different. Let's begin. Oh! We need some characters, and your team must include Fushen. Well, I'm glad they're gonna give me a trial character, because my Fushen, I'm still working on building her. Introduction, which my face is covering, but I'll read it for you guys. Here, long life gave birth to eternal memories, within which contains endless agony. Here, survival instinct condensed communal memories, within which contains endless sorrows. Here, the accumulation of wisdom bred memories of plenty, within which contains endless searches. Now, it's definitely behind me, but I'll move so I can, maybe you can read along here. Here, the nurtured memories, within which contains and where memories shatter, nothing exists. I mean, that was kind of poetic or whatever. I don't know why someone took the time to write that. A little useless. If I take... Alright, so gotta use no alt run. Don't necessarily need Pela. Wouldn't be too bad. I need Fushen, though. Alright, so let's say something like if I've got... Fushen could be... she'll be my solo sustainer. Let's try that. Solo sustain Fushen. And then I'll throw in Blade. And then I'll throw in Bronya. And Pela, just because now we can. Why not? Now we'll get some actual Fushen gameplay experience. Oh, this is the calculated
Matrix. The Matrix of Prescience has reconstructed your past. Before you is a space generated from the memories and items you provided as raw materials.
Pretty sure March didn't come from, the Shenzhou. Also, why are there two Fus over here without faces? They're here without faces. Why?
Are you okay, Miss March?
I'm good. Feeling a little dizzy.
I'm
Why are there two of you?
Everything seems normal.
Except for the fact that there are
you
two of you.
Strong constitution.
Was that a glitch?
Most individuals feel nauseous after being presented with a dizzying excess of information provided by the Matrix. Oh, I must be seeing things. Why are there two Fushens here?
My question exactly,
Your eyes
March.
Are working just fine. One of the Fushwens is a projection of me which allows us to communicate with each other at all times. The other Fushuan indicates that I existed during this part of your experience.
What experience is this? It looks like the healer's market.
This never happened. This isn't part of her actual memory.
Unless I'm mistaken, this must be the time we broke into the Alchemy Commission.
Was everybody together at that point? Jingyuan wasn't there.
Really? That can't be right. I remember there were lots of Cloud Knights in the plaza.
Not regular people.
Well, this is just a Matrix inference, remember? Distortions are possible. Although the scale of this distortion is surprising.
Wait, so for the Inception, you need a Fushen, but you don't need March 7th? What do you mean, don't need March 7th, Scorpions? This is all being projected straight from March's brain. That's how this is working. That's what the Inception is working off of right now.
Try communicating with the Fushuan you see over there. We should hear what the Master Diviner has to say.
Because, like, we're incepted into her mind right now. Wait, your team... Oh, your team... Yeah, okay, that makes sense. Yeah, your team must include Fushen. But not March? Why not March? It's all about her. Oh no, which one do we talk to? Arms crossed or hand on hip? Oh, they're both good choices.
Miss Fushuan, is that you?
Wrong Fushuan. Talk to the other one.
And then this one's like, no, not me. Talk to the other one. And you're like, oh no.
Miss Fushuan, is that you?
If we want to resolve the Stellaron crisis, we must refine the question. What is the crux of the problem? Generally, it is believed that when one seizes on the crux of a problem, the problem will split open like bamboo on the edge of a knife. Nobody could have foreseen the catalyzing effect of the Stellaron on the Ambrosial Arbor. As the ancients said, blessings bring about misfortune and vice versa. Nature has its own algorithm, and it is precisely when fate wins betwixt blessing and misfortune that I, a master diviner of masterful proportions, am called on to save the people of the La Fu.
Gonna be honest, I kinda checked out there. She was talking, she said a bunch of stuff, and I was just thinking about other stuff. It's like, alright, nature has its own algorithm, and fate wends betwixt blah blah. Fate wends betwixt blessing and misfortune. Somebody tell me what that means. What does fate wends betwixt blessing and misfortune? What does wends mean? Was it nestle itself? That's what it means. It nestles itself between blessing and misfortune. Okay. But that was weird. It was just like, it turned my brain off the way she said that. She's masterful proportions. She'll save the people.
What
All right,
the
sure.
Is she talking about?
See, March gets it.
Master Diviner, did
March
you actually
gets me.
Say that at the time? I can't remember.
She did not, or maybe she did, March.
It would appear that in Miss March's estimation, I'm somewhat of a blabbermouth.
Wow, that's what March thinks of everybody. Who knows?
No, I've always seen you as a masterful master diviner.
Despite the obvious,
that's where the word master comes from, March. It
the
makes
base
sense.
Materials from which it is composed are taken from your actual memory. There is no falsehood here. In other words, your subconscious mind thinks that I talk in tongue twisters.
So the Fushen here is just a projection of what March feels about her.
Can't always comprehend the lofty ideals and principles you discuss.
Forget it. Now is not the time for losing one's temper.
Wow, Fushen's mad that March thinks she's like smart and talks a lot.
Out each distortion one by one. Otherwise, we won't be able to trace your memories back any further.
This is getting a little...
Yeah, and, like, I mean, it would be so terrible if we couldn't trace her memories back further. Because, like, if we did, then we'd have to create a whole new, you know, map and setting and visuals and art. That would be so terrible if we didn't get there. Darn. Ugh, all that, all the potential work we wouldn't have to do. Dang it. Firing arrow at that Fu Shen? Why? Why?
Well timed.
Alright, we're fighting Cloud Knights for some reason. How does this work? Do you do her burst first or her skill? I can't remember. Ability. Ultimate. Deals quantum damage. When Fu Shen's ultimate's used, it heals. Okay, so it's really just for, like, healing. So it's fine to use it early, or I'll just save it for when I actually need it. Why not? Let's give everybody the crit rate burst boost.
Ready for another? You'll pay
for
this.
Do some of this stuff.
A blade knows no mercy. The fight is set.
Wow. They hit her, and then, like, nothing happened.
Lend me your strength.
It barely did any damage. Awesome. I'm gonna do this on this guy. And then I'll just let his talent do the rest. But he... What? Don't... Oh, he didn't lose... Oh, it only activates the talent when you lose HP. And he was already below half. So he went increased to 50%, I guess. So that didn't activate the talent. Damn it. Now I look stupid thinking his talent was going to get activated.
I don't like people suddenly deciding to fight me.
That's okay. Nobody was watching anyway. Nobody was watching. Nobody saw what happened. I knew exactly what was happening the entire fight.
Also him.
That is me.
I don't have to fight all of them, right? The Master Diviner was easy peasy, but I don't think I could take General Jing Yuan. Easy peasy?
Fu Shen's like, you think fighting me was that easy? I'm now super offended.
The interference factor creating the distortion here should only have one source. That is, the person present who shouldn't be.
So I have to pick someone and clear them of interference?
So,
exactly.
Ting Yun,
right? My projection will disappear for the moment so as to not cloud your
or
judgment.
The Trailblazer.
If you can hear my voice, then it means I'm watching over you.
You're the best, Master Diviner.
I hope the best version of me can overwrite the gloriously absurd version that lives in your subconsciousness.
Yeah, that other weird version.
Who could that be?
Who shouldn't be here? My guess is Ting Yun. That would make sense, because she was never real to begin with when we met her. So let's go for that.
Roll up, roll up! Miss March, would you like to take a look at the latest edition of the Xianzhou Beauty Index? The chance of drawing a LaFu Playboy card is super high right now.
Wow, that is March's version of Ting Yun. It's memory Ting Yun.
Miss Ting Yun, it's great to see you so happy, but I can't help feeling a little sad.
Why, March? Because I'm dead?
The past is in the past.
That's in the past.
What is there to feel sad about? Live every day as if it were your last. Don't be sad.
Clear distortion. I'm gonna clear out this distortion and find the surreal part of this memory. Welp, apparently that was the wrong distortion. What's the real part that I'm supposed to clear out? Jing Yuan, yeah, maybe it's what I said earlier, how Jing Yuan wasn't here
General, hello.
At this time when we were all here together.
General? General Jing Yuan? Jing Yuan? What's his deal? Who falls asleep standing up anyway?
He's asleep?
This is clearly your subconscious projecting onto the general.
Why does March think the general would sleep standing up? Like a horse.
I remember now. The general wasn't there when we broke into the Alchemy Commission. Looks like we found the source of our distortion.
Yeah. Oh, so it is what I said a long time ago.
What? You scared me. Why'd you wake up so suddenly?
Are you not satisfied with your life as it is?
How could she be satisfied? She only knows like 20% of her life, less.
I'm satisfied.
Are you sure?
Then why are you obsessing over the past?
Oh, now we gotta fight them. Or fight these things instead. That works too. Why not?
Enemy data secure. Netmarkers activated. Time for good old kill.
I could have increased the crit rate first. I'm gonna need to learn how to play this girl. Doing this on this guy is gonna be important. Let's scan this guy. Do one of these.
We've entered the storm. To guard and defend. Crush them.
Alright, how far are people
your end approaches
into like all of the Star Rail quests and story things and whatnot? Like, is everybody done the actual main big quest? And how many character quests have you done?
This battle is
ooh, good thing I didn't kill that guy.
Lend me your strength.
He would have come back to life. Let's just do these two. Simplifies things a bit. Perfect timing. We'll throw a Pela in here, and I have no skill points. God damn it. Alright, well, he's the only thing left to do, so let's do her burst. And get him. And wait, why is Fushin going again already? How is she so fast? How is it possible? How does she be faster than Bronya?
What is that?
Held off on most character quests. Overlord Arcana, why did you hold off on most character quests? Why would you do such a thing? Also, let me check. I don't think you got a shout-out earlier. You did not get a shout-out earlier. Miss was asleep and didn't shout-out Overlord Arcana. I can't believe Miss. It's okay. Miss had a busy day. She gets to sleep.
I know what this is. It's a Bellabog heater. Wait a minute. What's a Bellabog heater doing at the healer's market?
Oh, wait, you're eating? Miss, I didn't know. I'm so sorry. I mean, of course you're not allowed to eat. You have to mod. No eating, only modding.
Looks like part of one
please.
Has infiltrated
I hope you have
another.
A good dinner, Miss. Have a great dinner.
So to speak.
To have something to stream besides bug swatting. Oh, so you weren't getting them done right away so that you could have other things to stream
an object?
Over time.
That sounds like a medical
because
issue.
If you get them all done right away at the beginning, like surgery? Me, you'll have nothing left to stream later on. And I'm okay with that. Oh yeah, because you, Arcana, that's why, because you did the whole streamer event. You streamed like every day for a while, didn't you?
No. I believe the object is a sign of the Matrix purging distortion. It has managed to trace back to another one of your experiences. Make contact with the object. Let's see if we can jump over into that experience.
So if we touch this heater, we will jump to Bellabog.
Bellabog? I've seen that name somewhere in the astral charts.
Alright, so you still are streaming every single day, Arcana? What rewards left are there for you to get?
There are many similar star systems on the Sanzhou trade routes. Unfortunately, all of them lost contact after the appearance of the Antimatter Legion.
Yeah, Bellabog is a kind of snowy doomsday city. There are heaters like this all over the place. Otherwise, people wouldn't survive. Come on, Master Diviner. I'll give you a whirlwind tour of Bellabog.
Only 1,000 jades left? How much more streaming do you need to do to get it, Arcana?
Is touching a heater a good idea? This thing is red hot.
It's okay. This is a memory space. If something hasn't injured you in reality, then it cannot injure you in memory.
So basically, if you die in the game, you don't die in real life. How convenient.
I was never beaten up by Jing Yuan in reality either.
Enough of that. Touch it.
Get the other 1,000 yesterday. Need to do a week. A whole week just for 1,000? Holy crap. Are you having fun, though, Arcana? Are you having fun streaming every day?
Hey, don't pull on my hand. I... Ow, ow, ow! Hot, hot, hot!
Because that is what you would say if you burned your hand on a hot heater. Exactly like that.
But the actual... thing was flaming hot! You said things that never happened to me in reality couldn't happen here.
March almost swore. She almost dropped an F-bomb. I love that. I like this. I want more writing like that. All right, this makes March continuing to be a great character.
I said that if something hasn't injured you in
reality, 1,000
times
better than Paimon,
then it cannot injure you in memory. I didn't say anything about the sensation of injury.
Oh, so she wasn't actually injured, but she felt it.
So this is Bellabog. I was expecting it to be cold.
Well, but the heaters, Fushen.
Amazing. Master Diviner, aren't you cold? I can't stop shivering.
Is it just in your head, March? Are you only cold
because
it's in your head?
Experienced true cold. I'm afraid you'll have to do the shivering by yourself. On the Lofu, you and I have shared experiences. And so I was able to provide more active assistance. But in Bellabog, you'll have to rely on your own judgment to ascertain the source of distortion and get the foreign object to appear. Yeah. Yeah, I get it.
I mean, when people watch OP bugs, that one shot. Oh, the overpowered bugs that one shot you. Can it not be fun? Oh, man. What are you? Is that level 5 of Swarm Disaster Arcana? Like, I finished level 3 and it was challenging. I got on my first try, but it was hard. So I'm really feeling like level 4. I might not make it.
Oh, Miss March, I have one more thing to ask.
Swarm Disaster is ridiculous.
Have you ever experienced great suffering?
She might have, before her memories were lost.
What? I don't think so. Why are you suddenly asking me that? Sometimes people forget extreme memories to protect themselves from suffering.
Memory
loss.
Perhaps
you didn't notice, but in your memories of the Lofu, everyone you met was either hinting or explicitly stating that you should stop trying to remember.
Oh, was I supposed to go talk to other people in that place with the people around? I could go talk to Welt and the Trailblazer. I didn't. Only talk to Tinyuan.
This is most likely your subconscious communicating with you.
I didn't know you're supposed to.
Though, of course, we cannot rule out that external forces may have...
Oh, that would have been cool. We could have seen what she thought of Welt.
In the latter case...
Oh, I'll have to watch a YouTube video now.
It is possible that someone decided to leave warnings in your subconscious to prevent you from recalling the truth.
Because, like, what if she went up to Welt and Welt was all like, I'm a dad. Daddy Welt is here, March. I will protect you. And March is all like, oh, I love Daddy Welt. He protects us.
Am I really that?
That could have been what happened.
To someone? I don't think there's anyone who'd go to all the trouble of locking up my memories.
Level 5 is ridiculous. Borderline soul-crushing. Oh, man. Alright, at least if I beat level 4, I'll feel good about myself. And then if I completely get annihilated in level 5, that's fine with me. Also, Arcana, I was in your stream, I think it was yesterday, and you were saying something about having to do something 140 times? What was that thing?
And
what was the 140 times thing?
Precisely what you seek, no? I say this to say one thing. Are you certain you wish to continue exploring your memories? You said external forces might be messing with my head, right? That just makes me more curious. No one gets away with locking up my memories. Let's go. I'll show you the way to Goethe Hotel. Very well. I must admit that I'm finding the whole matter more interesting by the minute.
What if someone locked up March 7th's memories, but in doing so, they also locked up all of her intelligence, or at least some of it?
This
She's still pretty smart.
From the first day we arrived in Bellabog.
But she could be
by
smarter.
The second day, we were wanted criminals already.
Maybe she's like actually a super genius, and this is how smart she is when all her genius memory is locked away. She's like still like at normal leveled smart. Wow. So many Bellabogians.
Miss March 7th, Welcome to the Sampo Hotel.
It's not.
I'm Jappard, the security here.
Jappard, it's not the Sampo Hotel.
Why would hotel security need
it's to
be armed?
It's not what
the
this
team?
Is.
Is there great lawlessness in Bellabog?
No. Jappard is the captain of the Silvermane Guards. Just like how the Lafu has its own Cloud Knights captains. I have no idea what he's doing running security at a hotel like this, though.
So if you have no idea why he's here, why would your brain come up with this?
It isn't so surprising. In attempting to pursue the rational, we piece together the unrelated. The result is a seemingly meaningful fantasy. A fantasy called life.
You know what? I think I came up with the answer. It's because the game needed to put all the important characters into a single room. So now they're just like
Excuse
making up
me,
whatever
Ms.
they need to explain why they're all here.
If there's nothing else, please let me get back to my duty. Also, allow me to remind you, you cannot change the past. The future is all that's left for you.
Wow, someone really doesn't want her to know about the past.
That actually does feel like something he would say.
Well, maybe. You're gone now.
Welcome to the Sampo Hotel, Miss March. The Sampo
Let's talk
Hotel
to Sampo last.
The Goethe Hotel. After old Goethe retired, Sampo managed to trick his way into acquiring this place. And renamed it after himself.
You know, that actually sounds plausible. That could totally happen.
Luckily, the high-quality service of the hotel remains undiminished. It's still the best place to stay in the administrative district.
You know, after you beat a swarm disaster boss, you pick a story dialogue with a path symbol? Yes, you need to pick dialogue 20 times for each path, so that at least 140 plane runs? What? That's ridiculous! So you need to pick each dialogue 20 times to get the full rewards or whatever? Oh my god. That's awful. I hate that. That's too many runs. Maybe they actually expect this swarm disaster to last like the rest of the game. Because how many runs are you doing a week? One? Maybe two?
I should mention, the Sampo Hotel's new slogan is Don't think about the past.
And 140, like if you did one a week, 140 weeks is like a little under 3 years. So maybe they expect Swarm Disaster to last for 3 years before they'll add more stuff. Holy crap.
This girl seems quite trustworthy.
That's just the work of my subconscious mind.
She's actually the least trustworthy person. And these two.
The tea service at Goethe Hotel is first class, especially this whale-tide spring. They say that an architect once used the preservation's power to make camellias bloom on the snow plains, and that this tea is made from those leaves. Whale-tide spring? Isn't that a variety of Sianzhou tea?
My brain must be filling in the blanks.
Because she doesn't know
Probably
Bellabog tea.
Because I never drank any famous tea in Bellabog.
Yeah, they were too busy getting chased by the people who put them in the hotel.
So bitter. Yuck. Bitter tea is good for your health.
All right, let's all go drink some bitter tea.
Bitter is bitter. If it tastes like that, it doesn't really matter how good for you it is. There's an old saying in Bellabog, blessed is he who can eat the bitterest of bitter. These experiences
I wonder if they took that from an actual Russian saying. I feel like that could be a real Russian saying.
Seems like my subconscious mind has no talent for screenwriting.
I guess not, Marge.
I'm not sure your conscious mind does either.
Oh, Fu Shen, laying down
I'm not the truth.
It. She's like, yo, my subconscious mind can't write plays. Neither can your any
of
your minds.
Tea. It's a pity not everyone can appreciate its beauty. Much like the gift of forgetting, Miss March. It's bitter at first, but with a gentle aftertaste.
So it's better that you don't know anything about your past, March. Man, we are gonna learn.
Really different from the Branya I remember.
We're gonna learn about some intense shit that March went through in her past, and it's gonna be like really sad.
The force that's distorting
when we
experience.
Learn it. I hope we learn it. I hope it doesn't. Like, it probably won't be today. We'll probably get through this, and Fu Shen will be like, sorry, I tried. We can't find out your past, but later we'll find out her past.
Do you have to make it sound all scary?
It'll be really interesting.
Rest easy. I can guarantee your safety while you're inside the Matrix of Prescience.
Alright, bye-bye, Branya.
Long time no see, Zila.
Planes? Oh, planes, not runs. There are three planes per run. Oh, okay. However, Hunt Path options only show up 5 out of the 69 possible dialogue choices? Oh. Wait, 69? What do you mean by 69 possible dialogue choices? Oh, like all of the paths combined, when you add all the possible abilities up, there's 69. And Hunt is only 5 of them. So essentially, Hunt is less likely out of compared to all the other ones for March. Some reason.
Long time no see. How's everything been going since you left Bellabog? The Express never looked back. It headed straight for the other end of the galaxy, because that was its fate. The same goes for us. We can't return to the past.
So essentially, if you ever see a Hunt dialogue option, always take it. Because it might be a while before you see another one.
March, don't dwell on the past. It won't do you any good.
Got it?
These warnings are ongoing. The situation is becoming stranger by the minute.
Oh, you literally just said that word for word? When, miss? When? Where? In your brain or like to sure directly is. To Arcana somewhere at some point? That's amazing. Alright, well you... Alright, on call with Arcana. Miss, that's so cool. You know, the whole thing about great minds thinking alike.
Being hunted down by Silvermane guards.
It would be really nice if we had great minds, unfortunately. Unfortunately, we have the same mind, miss, and my mind's not great, therefore yours isn't either. I'm sorry to bring you down, miss. Just kidding. We both have great minds. There's 69 stories after you beat a boss. It's RNG, which you get to an extent, but only 5 have Hunt. Dang.
Which means...
Are you, yeah, you're stealing both? Oh no.
She's the source of the interference.
That's where all my brain smarts went. Miss took them all. That's why yours sucks. Damn it, miss. Give me my brain back. Give March's brain back. Give me my brain back. Case, please.
Must eliminate her.
I want to be smart again.
Seems like you don't trust me.
We need to eliminate Zila. No, I want to eliminate Sampo.
Trust you. It's just
an answer is not required. She's merely a mirage hindering your progress.
But Sampo...
I understand. Let's do this.
Oh, all right. I don't like that this is the replacement for fighting the actual character. They just make up some stuff.
Enemy data secure.
They just throw in some normal enemies, and it's like, oh, this is what it's like to fight Zila. You know, you get it, right? You understand how this is a thing? This makes sense, doesn't it? Sucks. Let's just use her skill right now.
Lend me your strength.
The fight is set.
And throw this in so I can break their toughness. Hey, one down, two to go. Good.
What's this? Let me see. Developed on Herta Space Station.
I wonder where we're going next.
Seems like this must be the foreign object. The next experience should be meeting
Pier Point, right?
Time.
It's Pier Point? Oh, it's Herta Space Station. I thought we'd be going to Pier Point, you know, where the IPC is and everything. Well, now there are two Fushens again. That's fine. Let's talk to Sampo.
Miss March, long time no see. Welcome to the Sampo Hotel.
The Sampo Hotel? This is Goethe Hotel.
Was Goethe Hotel. Now it's the
that
Sampo
laugh.
Hotel. In the autumn of his years, old Goethe got too old to run this place, so he handed it down to his most trusted young confidant, Sampo Kusky. And before you get the
yes.
wrong idea, there
his
was
most trusted confidant that he
involved.
Definitely should have trusted.
This was a cherished agreement between gentlemen. You see, Elgerta and I chose to face the future instead of clinging to memories of the past. You should do the same, March.
Damn, March. Stop clinging to memories of the past. Stop trying to figure out your past. Just face the future.
This blue-haired fellow has an air of deceit about him every time he opens his mouth.
Well, looks like Fushen's smart.
You don't need a jade abacus to get a feel for Sampo.
Clear distortion, and then we'll go to Herta Space Station.
Shame we didn't get to see the stunning vistas of the snow plains. This hotel lobby must have left a deep impression on you.
waking up after a great sleep in a comfy bed to find out you're a wanted criminal tends to leave a deep impression. Let's move on to the next stop. The last stop. Let's go.
What? How does she know it's the last stop? Marge, do you have the ability to see the future
so
now?
As long as you're ready.
How is this possible? All right, we touched the foreign object.
I'll take a monitor over a red-hot heater any day.
Oh, the monitor burns! Oh, it hurts as well. Can you imagine? It's like, Marge is like, why is everything burn?
Have to hurry.
Everything I touch, it burns me. Why?
Huh? Are we going? What about Miss Fuxuan?
Fuxuan is just like, I'm sorry, Marge, that's just what your brain does. It's telling you if you touch something, it's going to burn your hand now. That's just what is happening.
Fuxuan? Who's that? And there's no time for daydreaming. The space station is in crisis.
Huh? What do you mean?
Come with me. Asta said that the Stellaron is stored in that room up ahead. I'm guessing the Legion might also be interested in its whereabouts.
Oh, this is where they've met the Trailblazer.
I know, Don Hung. Where are you? Master Diviner? Can you hear me? Darn it, something must have gone wrong.
I hate when they do the thing where you're running around and the characters are talking, but then you get to the place you're supposed to be and it just completely cuts off what the person was saying. And so they could have been saying some really important story lore stuff, but no, because you were just playing the game and just doing what you were supposed to do, following the person. Nope, you missed out on a whole bunch of maybe interesting dialogue.
Why did Miss Fuxuan?
Really smartly designed game. Really well done. Congratulations on Game of the Year.
I'm getting more and more.
Maybe? Do you guys think? Do you think Star Rail will get like some kind of Game of the Year award for gotchas or mobile game? Maybe mobile Game of the Year.
Looks like I'll have to do it by myself this time.
Are there any other mobile games that you think are notable? I could talk to Arlen.
March.
I haven't talked to him in a long time.
You insist on looking back. You'll find nothing but confusion and chaos. You were the last princess, and also the last survivor of the Diamond World Adlivin. The planet was burned to an obsidian hellscape the moment Nanook ascended.
So, is this it? Did we just figure out her memory? That's what it is. Unless this is just being made up, but maybe she was the last princess and survivor of the Diamond World Adlivin. That would be interesting.
With despair.
I'd believe it.
Your parents swaddled you in warm clothing and placed you into an ice ship.
Oh.
As they watched you sink,
she wasn't in warm clothing.
Waves of the starscape. They felt a newfound hope.
So March is basically Superman. Planet being destroyed sent her off in a ship.
You were bound and raised by strangers. You are the only savior. The promise of rebirth.
Wait, I wrote that. That's a story I made up about my past.
All right, that was made up, yeah.
Great. Forget memories. Now everyone gets to see my imagination.
All right, bye-bye, Arlen, and you're making up things that March already made up. That's not allowed.
March, have you forgotten your past experiences? Surely your bow there is enough evidence for you.
Her bow? She get her bow after she came out of the ice?
Galaxy Ranger engaged in a bitter fighting battle with the remnants of the swarm. You rescued a planet in the Emerald System that was about to be swallowed by a black hole, smashing through Dr. Primitive's carefully laid plans.
What a villain name. Dr. Primitive. Yup, he only knows things from before the 2000s.
You were severely
they have to be primitive. Or maybe like before the years were encased
you
in ice recorded.
To protect you. And waited for you to recover.
Oh, she said Von Wack, and I was talking over her, so I don't know how she pronounced it.
My bow? But Himeko made that for me. You're lying.
Stop lying, Asta. You're cleared. You're gone. Herta.
March 7th, one of the nameless aboard the Astral Express. After being picked up by Himeko, she was freed from the six-phased ice in which she was encased. She lost all memory of the past.
That's what happened.
Because she had no past to speak of. She was an eon, and eons have no past. From the moment they ascend, the past and future of their existence becomes inundated by their path.
I kind of doubt that March was an eon.
March 7th,
that doesn't seem
was the
possible.
Loss of the authority of the eons.
Could it be? That never even occurred to me. But I guess it's not impossible.
Do you think? Can you turn into an Eon and then go back to being human?
Finally.
That doesn't seem possible.
Well, I better meet up with Fu Xuan if I want to keep going through my memories.
But you could also meet up with Nathan Rail X.
Leave your memories in the past.
Well, that's all he says.
Why do you insist on returning to them? If they were so important to you, wouldn't you have remembered them? The moment a nameless boards the Express, a new life begins. We set out on a new road, never to return.
So March lost her memory. Trailblazer lost their memory. Don Hung kind of lost his memory because he was reborn.
Explore. Trailblaze.
Is that what happened to everybody? Except for Welt. Welt remembers everything.
The reputation of the nameless.
Enough! You're not him! Nothing like him!
Yeah.
He would never try and force me to give up something so important to me. I don't care who you are. Disappear right now and let me pass. And don't you ever pretend to be one of my friends again!
Oh. We're now part of the Antimatter Legion. I might as well just use her burst, because I've never needed to use it before. Well, you know, 11k, not bad for a support. It's actually pretty good for a support. I'm happy with that.
The fight is set.
There's always a weakness.
Blade.
I will dispatch you.
Yeah, let's throw in the burst there.
The storm. To guard and defend, crush them.
I think if I do this, there he goes.
Quick divination. Enemy target.
Dang, she tanks those hits. Oh, this door opens. Didn't think about. Oh.
Weren't there coordinates sent out from the space station?
It's her.
Weak heartbeat and pulse. March, you better do CPR.
No, wait, make Don Hung do CPR.
This is the first time we met him, but he isn't here. Who are you? I don't remember you.
I'm the memory person.
I am a messenger of the Garden of Recollection. Miss March, please refrain from looking back upon your past.
Ooh. It's like they try to... Maybe the Garden of Recollection people who follow... What is it, Fuli? They're trying to prevent her from remembering.
Leave the Matrix of Prescience and return to reality. The past is not worth exploring.
She's like actually there. She got herself into the Matrix. That's incredible. Thanks for being the first one here, Trent. Welcome in. And I will hydrate. Thank you. You don't play Star Rail. Right, Trent? Sup? We are locked in with this memory girl.
You're the one who needs to leave. I'm not letting this go.
Yeah, March doesn't want to do what you say.
Did the Glow Suader send you? Are you the one meddling with my observations?
Glow Suader. What the hell's a Glow Suader? Everyone else has cool names like the Ruin Author, and the Plagues Author, and the Rainbow Arbiter. But Fuli's the Glow Swather.
What do you want with this girl?
What a weird guy.
No matter the nature of your intentions, stealing others' memories like this, deceiving them, blinding them. I cannot allow that to happen.
You leave me no choice but to resort to unconventional means.
Yeah, for a few days, then quit entirely, because it didn't interest you. I totally get that. I get that, Trent.
Miss March, this might feel uncomfortable, but I'm going to enter your memory world and help you clear out any obstacles.
So we're going to go into double inception. Alright, so we're clearing out obstacles. We'll go for it. Yeah, months ago. I guess that was probably close to when the game first came out, approximately.
All things in the human creations. I'm going and awaken. Enemy targets detected.
All right, let's.
Ready for another?
It's on this one. This is so interesting. I'm like 90% sure every single hit I've taken so far has been directly to Fushen. Even though her whole thing is that she protects other people. She's the... Okay, now Piranha got hit for the first time. Someone other... Oh wait, actually Pala got hit right at the beginning of this fight that I forgot about.
Lend me your strength.
A blade knows no
mercy. Don't worry about me forgetting that part. It's normal, it's fine. I'm just gonna throw in it. No wait, oh, I shouldn't have used this burst already. Bronya's burst was almost ready. It kind of worked out. Yeah, let's start getting this guy. And then she can help with this. Why not? I like that they do go for Fushen. Yo, Angel! Welcome in, how are you doing? Alright. I am currently doing Fushen's character quest. Just a heads up, just in case you want to avoid when other people do things before you. Just letting you know.
I will dispatch you.
We've entered the
and we are just doing regular fight and stuff.
To guard and defend. Crush them.
Have you been enjoying the new Genshin patch? I was gonna say Star Rail, but then I was like, you know, the new Genshin patch is probably more interesting than Star Rail. Yeah, played so much Genshin for free modes, can't hold your controller anymore. Whoa, Angel. Come on. I'm sure you know it's not healthy to play video games all day. You gotta take breaks. You gotta take lots of breaks. This thing is about to go away, so I'm gonna reset this. I'm starting to get better at playing Fushen. And follow up. Got him. Fushen sounds a bit similar to Li Shen from Dynasty Warriors. Yeah, you're right. They are like different names because Shen and Shen, but they do sound kind of similar. And then the Fu and the Liu. I wonder, Trent, do you think they took the name as inspiration?
I will never tolerate efforts to impede the truth.
The Wisdom Walker. See, now that's a good name. Way better than the Glow Swather. Noose's Erudition. Why is Fushen blessed by the Aeon of Erudition, but she's a preservation character? I don't understand. Klipoth is the preservation.
She was a messenger. The Garden of Recollection. Why would they come after me?
Many members of the Garden have their own agenda. It's impossible to confirm anything from a cursory introduction.
Yeah, the way they pronounce it, yeah. Finished Archon Quest, but mostly explored like crazy, reached Reputation 7 and Fountain level 23. Holy crap. Angel, have you been playing like nonstop since it came out? That's not healthy. You gotta take care of yourself.
This is the Astral Express.
Pretty sure Hoyoverse know about the romance of the Three Kingdoms. The Romance of the Three Kingdoms from Dynasty Warriors? They could. They might know all about it. Took no breaks and ate and got dressed in everything. Wait. Oh, you took breaks and ate and got dressed in everything. Okay, that's good. That's good. I hope the breaks were long enough. And I hope you looked at something green at least 20 feet away to help your eyes. Dynasty Warriors is based from that. It's based from something about Romance of the Three Kingdoms?
Do you remember where it was exactly that you were discovered?
They set the ice down in one of the passenger cars. It ended up being my room.
Whoa, so they just put the block of ice in her room and then...
Let's pass through this carriage and find your room.
Did it melt? Can six-faced ice melt?
Don Hung, let's crack open this ice block. Perhaps we can still save the girl inside.
Whoa. That was like almost horror game-like. Where it went all staticky. Is he gonna do that again?
Not to harm her.
No.
I've got this. Pom Pom, go and get the first aid kit.
Going, gone!
This must be when the crew first found me. Oh. I don't remember a thing.
Some memories are buried deep within you. It takes time for them to resurface.
And if we go through this door, perhaps they will resurface. Oh, interesting, Trent. Took your snack breaks outside on the grass in front of your apartment. Oh, that's good. That's really good. Otherwise, playing Genshin. All right, that sounds great, Angel.
What's going on? How come we're back at the start?
Because nobody knows what's beyond that door. Because the developers didn't make anything. There's
it's
nothing
the
there.
She's interfering with your movements again.
Oh no, it is. You think?
Don't look back. Keep going forward.
Six Face Ice is really weird.
Don't look back. Keep going forward.
Who is saying this?
Don't look back. Keep going forward.
But I'm gonna talk to Himiko.
It seemed like that kid was trapped in ice, but the substance doesn't share the same physical properties. How bizarre.
So it wasn't ice. It was some weird crystal thing, perhaps.
The crystals show at least six structures under differing conditions. Six phased ice. The galaxy really is an enigma.
Even did some laundry. No way. That's good stuff. Getting important things done. Should I talk to Himiko again? Maybe I go through here and it warps me back. Yup, here we go. Just more characters. All right. Well,
of course, I hope we can take her in. Or rather, I can offer a conclusion based on the most basic of moral judgments. Now that we've found her, we have to look after her.
Himiko is more serious in Honkai Impact 3rd. Well, they're completely different characters. Well, wait, or are they? I thought Welt was supposed to be the only one who was actually the same person between the games. So I think that does mean that Himiko is a completely different person in this game compared to Honkai Impact 3rd.
But naturally, I'm concerned about whether or not this places the...
But they haven't explained where Himiko came from in this game yet, so I don't know what her deal is.
The Astral Express welcomes everyone.
Maybe we'll find out next.
Do what you feel
story
right.
Line.
Pom-Pom will take care of the rest.
Thanks. I feel more at ease now. I just hope she'll have a good time on the Express and not feel too alienated from the rest of us.
Why? Because she's an alien?
Stop worrying so much. Pom-Pom will say it again. The Astral Express welcomes everyone.
Alright, so March is welcome on the Astral Express, and she's an alien. It's fine. I'm cool with it. Yo, Taddy, welcome in. How have you been? Oh, we're gonna talk to Dunhung.
Everyone agreed to take you in. I'm in exile. And by the look of things, you might not have a home to go back to either. But here on the Express, nobody is alone.
Because we're all together. It just makes sense. We're together on the Express. Pom Pom D's Nuts Bin Bong? Is that what you were going for? Wait, what? March is an alien? Well, yeah. She's clearly from some other from some planet, Bin Bong. That's technically an alien. Just like when our characters went down to Bellabug on Yalrilo 7 or 6 or 5 or whatever it was. We were technically aliens. Alien doesn't mean like some weird creature. It just means someone from a different... It just means something different from a different place. Or something strange and odd. Is it confirmed? No, it's not confirmed. We don't know where she's from, but she's from somewhere with six phased ice, whatever that is. How's it going? It's going pretty good, Taddy. It's going good. I'm kind of not sure whether I want to go for Fushen's light cone, because if I don't go for it, I'm going to be going for Jing Liu and her light cone, but I don't think I have enough wishes to be able to get both her and her light cone, which would suck, because I want to get a good light cone, because it's like, but I could just spend my jades right now and get a good light cone, which is Fushen, so I don't know what to do. What would you do, Taddy? You're smart, right? Thanks for lurking, miss. So yeah, technically we are all aliens in this game. Yeah, in a way, because we're all like from different planets. So we kind of are all aliens. You're not wrong, Angel. My lawyer said I couldn't make a joke I was about to make. All right, good, Bin Bong. Good for catching it. I am also your lawyer. I would also sue you. Ether is an alien. Kaede? You may not have seen the theories online that say that Aether is actually originally from Teyvat, and him and his sister, they left and traveled through space, but then they eventually came back to Teyvat, and that's why they have the ability to control all of the elements, because they are, like, the original people who ruled over the land. So, we don't know that Aether is actually an alien. So, there. Just kidding. You could totally be right. I don't know. Taddy says, go for Jing Liu. Daughters? All right. Fine. All right. Sounds good, Taddy. I'll go for Jing Liu. Himiko, that's what I'll do.
Were all stable. She just didn't know when you'd regain consciousness.
Well, at least March wasn't hurt by the ice. Being frozen in the six-phased ice, everything turned out fine. It's not bad. Fushan Lycon on rerun? Your progress this whole time. But like, if the thing is, I'm unguaranteed for Light Cone though. That's the problem, Taddy. I'm unguaranteed for Light Cone, and I have enough jades right now to just wish on the Light Cone banner and get it. Guaranteed, no problem. The problem is, if I go for Jing Liu, I'm on 50-50, and I don't have enough jades to guarantee losing a 50-50 and getting Jing Liu. I also don't have enough jades to guarantee winning 50-50 and getting Jing Liu's Light Cone. So it's like, when am I ever going to get a Light Cone? I'm unguaranteed right now. It's so hard to choose. If Aether was from Teyvat, then wouldn't he be an Irminsul? Kaede, but what about the fact that people can be erased? What about that? Like, haven't people in the past been erased from Irminsul? Like, what's her name? Ruka Devada was erased from Irminsul. There's no Ruka Devada anymore, because when you erase something from Irminsul, it gets erased from everybody's brains. So Aether could have been erased. I would still go for character over Light Cone. Wanderer, yeah, Wanderer is also erased from Irminsul. I mean, Scaramouche was erased. Wanderer is the new one who is there, I guess. All right, Taddy, you make a good point. It's the classic, it's better to get a character than their weapon. But Starrail feels so different than Genshin. Just because in Genshin, you can make things work even without their best Light Cone. You can go like a good free-to-play Light Cone and everything's totally fine. But in Starrail, Fushen's Light Cone is just a million times better. Not a million times. It's just like way better than any other Light Cone. For her.
Maybe the only way for you to like find so much better is to take a step back.
And I feel like it's hard to quantify, because other damage dealers, you can actually quantify it. Like Blade's Light Cone is 30% stronger than like his best free-to-play Light Cone. So 30% is pretty big. For Shen, you can't really calculate that, because it's like, okay, so you can calculate the percent of more HP she gets from it, but like, what about the other things, like the damage boost and the energy she gets from it? It's like, you can't really calculate, but it just seems so good. Who do you love more, Fushen or Jing Liu? Probably Jing Liu. But like, I don't like either of them so much that I like them a lot, but I probably like Jing Liu more. I don't know. That last cutscene, of the last story part, I don't know if I like Jing Liu as much. She was really cool in Yanqing's story quest, but she seemed a little too evil the last time we saw her. I don't know. I don't know if I'll like her, but maybe I will. Maybe she will be cool.
Aether has been thwarting your progress this whole time. Maybe the only way for you to find your past is to take a step back.
Oh, so instead of going forward. Wait a minute. I could take a step back, but what if I went forward like the voice told me to? Got a video, Bin Bong? Wait a minute. What if I went forward. Nope. Doesn't work. Can't go forward. Can only go back.
Don't look back. Keep going forward.
I get it. If I do the exact opposite, I'll find my way out. You're a true genius, Mark.
True genius. That's what you always gotta do. Just do the opposite of what everybody says. That's the plan. Okay, so this is Video reactions called from new, wait, new from, it's crossed out Bionicle, question mark? Not Bionicle? What is it new from? It's the wrong button. I gotta press the play the video button.
New from Bionicle. On a new planet, the Matoran universe inhabitants have arrived to forge new legends. Now introducing the Hero Factory. Wait a minute, what happened to Bionicle? They do this to us. What happened to all the adventures, the legends, the friendships, the masks? I remember when the Toa first arrived on the island. The first time we saw Tahu.
I remember that too.
Of fire, the Rahi.
That was cool.
Swarms awakened. Makuta, the Borok Kal, the Rakshi. I remember it like it was yesterday. The battle for power, the Toa. Did they not awaken the great spirit Mata Nui?
They did.
Real. I narrated it. Wait. So what happened with the Red Star and the Glatorian and all our beloved heroes? It had to have been real. Someone please tell me this wasn't all a dream. Hello? Please don't leave me here all alone. Tahu, Kopaka, Gali, my dear friends, have you been erased from this reality?
No!
Kanohi masks, the Matoran.
Don't erase them! I love those guys!
Please, don't tell me they're all gone. We've been replaced by Hero Factory?
What the hell is Hero Factory?
Unity, duty, destiny, you will always be a part of me. It can't end like this. Bionicle, you were our light in the darkness, and now you're just a memory. But I suppose all legends have an ending.
Is it dead?
Old friends, farewell, my brave heroes, and may your legend live on in our hearts. They were more than just plastic toys. They were Bionicle. Each set sold separately.
Each set sold separate. What an ending. Oh, man. I remember Bionicle. I was there. I was at the beginning. I had the very first Bionicles, the ones that they started it all with. Those were great. And I played the game online, too. Wait, Bionicle ended in 2010 or 2011? It's been that long? Oh, no. That's way longer than I thought.
As soon as you open this door, the Matrix of Prescience will start calculating your past.
I guess, yeah. I don't know, because, like, I remember playing the original Bionicle game, like, soon after my family got internet. Well, I guess we always kind of had internet, but it was so slow, you couldn't do anything. But then we got slightly faster dial-up, and you could do things.
Whenever you're ready.
Open the door to our destiny. And it took forever to play that game, because every single stage took, like, an hour to load.
I didn't get a chance to tidy up. Don't judge.
It's okay, March. People always judge you. Get used to it.
This is your room?
That's life.
That block of ice in the center. Has it always been there?
Doesn't look like ice.
Ice? This must be the foreign object. Looks like our exploration has reached its final stage. I will confirm one last time. Are you sure you wish to keep exploring your past?
Well, you know, we'd spent, like, the last almost 2 hours trying to explore her past, so now that we're finally at the answer, let's say no. Let's turn around. Let's go back. Let's not. We did all this work, and yes. I want it to be for nothing.
I'm sure.
I specifically... Oh, wait, March is sure. Never mind. Let's do it. Let's do this. Cutscene, maybe? Will we get a
cutscene?
Close enough.
She is busy running the Matrix of Prescience Ultima.
You again? What I do with my past is none of your business. Why do you have to make things so difficult?
Please.
Don't look down.
The Garden of Recollection.
I look down, guys.
Everything I'm doing is for your
protection. It's not that scary. It's just an endless abyss.
You don't protect people by imprisoning them.
Well, that's, you could kind of protect people by imprisoning them, but that would suck. Looks like a resin crystal they sell on AliExpress.
Then come with me.
That sounds about right, Angel. I can see that.
I'll show you the origin that you seek.
All right, messenger.
I hope that you will refrain from exploring any further than this. Trust me when I say nothing good can come of it.
Maybe March did come from the memory planet or whatever. Garden of Memories. Memory Garden.
There it is. Your origin. Your life unfolds from this point on,
full of unique experiences and adventure.
Wait, I want to see what this looks like in OBS. Alright, I was a little worried about where my camera would be in relation to, you know, the nude March 7th on the screen. Whoa, slow down. I thought this game was rated 12+. It just got rated 14+. Spoiling the E6 constellation. Oh no, I only have like E4. Wait, maybe not that scary for you. Look, it's just space. There's nothing there. There's nothing to fall onto. It's only scary if you look down and you see the ground. But if you look down and there's nothing, you're safe. It's fine. Nothing bad can happen. You know, I don't mind E6 spoilers. Who knows when I'll even ever get E6 March.
What happened prior is meaningless to you. The value of your life does not lie in what happened in the past, but in the present and the future.
Yeah, of course that's where the value of your life lies, but it's kind of just interesting to know about your past.
The eagle returns from an unsuccessful hunt. The sailor avoids the course they know to be dangerous. And you, my child, should come to learn that the past is just an illusion.
Except it's not. It's only an illusion if someone makes up the past, but the past actually happened, so it's kind of not really an illusion at all. It's a thing that actually happened.
But your experiences now will be remembered forever. It is time to say goodbye. Here, a parting gift for you. I look forward to our next encounter.
Your experiences now will be remembered forever. So maybe she is from the Garden of Memories, and she's kind of like a little probe that they sent out to collect memories of the universe. And her brain is like streaming all her memories back to the garden, and they're recording them for history. She's like, oh, a little robot that goes out and collects data. In a way, could be. No wonder Kafka had high sales? Because her E6 was hot? I haven't even seen her E6 constellation. I have no idea what that looks like. Is it? Should I? I can find it. I know where to find it on the internet. And no, it is not an inappropriate website. It is on the wiki.
Miss Fu Xuan, why did the simulation just cut off like that?
That does explain why she likes taking pictures. What? How? Why? What explains... Bin Bong, what explains why she likes taking pictures? I don't understand.
I'm fine. Just a little lightheaded is all.
And the Matrix of Prescience stopped at precisely the same moment. March, I lost sight of you once you touched that block of ice. What happened?
There's something blocking the past.
It's kinda hard to explain.
You also tell them about the messenger. Wait, if she's being... Oh, it makes sense if she's being used to record events.
Mysterious girl was really a messenger of the glow swather?
So it does all kind of fit together. She likes taking pictures because she's naturally an event recorder for the Garden of Memories. Ooh, Garden of Recollection. That's what it's called. The Garden of Recollection. I can see it. I can see her being a disciple of Fuli. Without her knowledge, they erased her memories so that she would go forth and naturally act. She would act totally natural. Collecting all the events. Memories.
You mean Fuli, the remembrance?
And that's why she follows.
Are they the Eon connected to my past?
That's why. Because she does freeze. Because she's from Fuli, the remembrance place.
No, it's too early to draw such a conclusion.
I'd say we can conclude that. Case closed.
It's very likely an Eon that sealed away your memories. But not necessarily Fuli.
I can't remember. I don't know if anybody shouted you out, Kaede. But how are you doing today, Kaede? How's it going?
When the messenger spoke of protection, perhaps she meant the following. By sealing away your memories, the glow swather wasn't attempting to harm you, but to shield you from the memories themselves.
Yeah. So it is possible some crazy stuff happened in her past, and they were trying to block her from knowing what all that is. Because she wouldn't be able to handle it because it was so insane and awful. But maybe they're like, well, after... No, maybe it was so bad, they're like, she should never know about this. not even give her a chance to grow as an adult and become mature and be able to handle it. No, she can never know. Or she can never know because she's the child of Fooly. What if she is Fooly's child? What if Fooly fooled around with a human, made a baby, and that's what March 7th is? And she's not allowed to know that. Maybe. Doing good. Nothing much has happened today. Nothing much has happened. Come on, Kaede. Walk me through your day. What did you do? Did you eat breakfast? Did you eat lunch? Did you eat dinner yet? Did you play video games? Did you go outside? Did you stay inside? Did you go outside and then go back inside? What happened? Looks like we came away empty-handed. Sounds like we're still none the wiser. We came away with some fan theories.
It's not so bad.
That's something.
At least I know it has to do with the Garden of Recollection, right?
Did you have your memories erased, Kaede? By someone from the Garden of Recollection? Is that something that might have happened today? Possibly? That's why you think nothing happened?
It seems like retrieving memories is beyond the operational spectrum of the Matrix of Prescience Ultima.
That's all right. You've helped me so much already, Master Diviner. I owe you a big one.
If you'll excuse me, I must organize an inspection of the Matrix. Fingers crossed there's no damage done.
We'll leave you to it,
then. Dang. March broke the Matrix.
Run. If we broke something, there'll be a huge bill to pay.
Yeah, quick, Trailblazer, we gotta go. They might find out I completely destroyed the Matrix. And then we're gonna be in big trouble. Let's go get in the car. Start the car. Start the train. Woo, woo. Start the train. Let's go. Fushen is now a visitor. Yeah. That's a little callback to earlier in stream when I made a woo, woo joke. Who was here for that joke? Hands up in chat. You get a gold star if you're here to see the same joke twice. Alright, had beacon for breakfast. Oh, wow. Like a light beacon? Did that taste good? Does eating light taste good, Kaede? Wait until I had to pick up my kid relatives from school. You picked up your kid relatives from school? Did you pick up, as in walking, or did you drive? Do you drive, Kaede? Brought two of them to buy things from an anime store and had fried rice for early dinner. Yo, that sounds great. That sounds like a nice day. Yeah, alright, Miss was here and tempted to give you a bad joke for it? No. Miss, you think I would deserve a bad joke for doing a callback to the woo-woo joke? Come on, that's not fair. That was a good joke. Alright, it wasn't... Alright, it's not a good joke. It was a mediocre joke. It wasn't a bad joke. It was mediocre. At best. You do drive. Nice. I appreciate that. Like, even living in the city and still taking the time to learn to drive. Wait, do you live in a city? Kaede, I like know nothing about you. Do you live in a city? Who lives in a city? I live in a city. Not a giant city, but still a city. So I was using my standard wishes I got from the fountain, and now I have C1 Dia. What? Did you just get two Dias in a row? What happened? No, the woo-woo joke in the first place? Oh, unfortunately. Oh, wow. Wow, you know what? All right, fine. If that's how you feel, miss, if that's how you feel about the woo-woo joke in the beginning, give it. Just give me the bad joke. I'm not going to say the other thing because that's too inappropriate. But just give me the bad joke. If I deserve it, go for it. I can take it. I can handle it. The Lord of the Path of the Hunt. We know them as Lan, the God of the Skybow. Firmament Arbor. Food for thought indeed. Yes, I speed read all of that. Got more assignments to do. These are both locked. They're locked until tomorrow, so I guess I'll just take some time to collect some mats. Why not? Alright, you do live in a city. The kids are too lazy to walk home? Okay, yeah, if it's a long walk, yeah, that's definitely fair. I totally accept that. Like, walking's fine. It's good. You should walk. But, like, if it's, like, really far... The drive is... It's nicer. Unfortunately, it was towards me, yes. Oh, wait, the unfortunately was towards you living in the city. Oh, do you not like living in the city, miss? Angel also lives in a city. And no, I got only one this time, but was still surprised to see her in a single. Whoa, so doing single pulls, get a Dia. Amazing. Wild. Crazy. Oh, you guys are here. You guys are here to watch me do things. We've got 7 pulls. Feel free. I have enabled pulls. Oh, so I'm trying a new thing with how I do pull reward redeems. Instead of having them paused, now I have them disabled when they're not available. And so when I enable them, they should show up in the redeem thing. And it does. So it shows up as new. So whenever I enable them, it shows up as new. So it's easier for you guys to find the redeems. And if they're not available, then nobody goes and looks and is like, oh, it's here, and then clicks on it. It's like, oh, it's actually not available. So nobody gets debated. So I'm hoping this new system for how I do the pull redeems like works out. Let me know how you guys feel about it, better or worse. All right, Kaede wants a pull. Here we go. No, especially since it's a tourist town. Oh, miss. Yeah, tourist town. Maybe not the... Not necessarily the nicest kind of type of city to live in. That's why I kind of like where I am now and where I'm moving to as well, where it's big-ish and it's close enough to a bigger city, but it's not giant in itself. So it's not a tourist trap or anything. It's not super crazy busy and crowded. The only downside is public transportation is not the best, so having a car is very helpful. Alright, Angel also has got a pull coming up. Oh, I almost did the wrong banner again. We're not going for C1 Fushen. That's not happening. Standard, please. Angel, yes, this is your pull. This is the pull that you redeemed. You got me a darting arrow. That's what just happened. Thank you for that 3-star light cone, Angel. I really appreciate it. A lot, for sure. But what I really do appreciate is when people use my blade to do stuff in their game. Do damage and things. I do like that a lot. It helps me get like at least a few credits, which is really helpful. All right. I forgot the thing that I wanted to do. It's in the store. That's why I went to the redeem place in the first place. So I could go to the store so that I could show you guys and get your input on what I should do. I finally have enough to buy a weapon. So hear me out. I've already got something irreplaceable. I've got Clara's weapon for my Clara. I've already got Sleep Like the Dead. I don't actually have a hunt character to use it on right now, other than my E6 Sushang, who I have not built and may never get the chance to build, because I am out of resources and I'm not even done building Fushen. I'm just starting building Fushen and I'm already out of resources. So if there's ever like a good hunt character, I've already got Sleep Like the Dead. Now, I have Bronya, and I don't have a good light cone for her, so I'm thinking I should get Bronya's light cone. The thing also, though, is I've got Locha, and I currently have a hunt weapon on her. I've got Sleep Like the Dead on Locha, because I don't have a good abundance light cone with high enough base attack. So putting Sleep Like the Dead on my Locha gets some high base attack, so it kind of works. But if I ever need to take that off of him, that's going to be a little iffy. So Time Waits for No One might be nice to have on Locha. But The Battle Isn't Over might be like much better for Bronya. You're welcome for the progress towards a 4-star light cone or character. Thank you, Angel. Appreciate it. And I use your blade all the time. That's awesome. That's super awesome, Angel. I really like that. So, is anybody gonna put any input, do you think? Should I get Bronya's light cone? Because the other thing, I also have Payla without a good light cone. I mean, she's got a decent 4-star. It needs more refinements, though, or superimpositions. Welt's light cone is not the best on Payla, though. it's not exactly really what she needs, because, okay, it gives more, but like Pale is not mainly a damage dealer. It gives some more damage to debuffed enemies. When the wearer uses their skill, the effect hit rate for this attack increases by 18%. You're not always doing your skill with Pala, and attack increases for the skill, so it's not good for Pala. It would just be nice to have a higher, like, a 5-star light cone for Pala. So I'm thinking we're gonna buy Bronya's light cone. Battle isn't over. We're gonna get 10 ER, extra skill points sometimes, and then 30% more damage for the next character. All right, I have a huge problem with the description for this light cone. It says increases their ER by 10% and regenerates one skill point when they use their ult on an ally. This effect can be triggered once after every 2 uses of the wearer's ultimate. When the wearer uses their skill, the next ally taking action except the wearer deals 30% more damage. These are 3 different sentences. When it says this effect can be triggered once after every 2 uses of the ultimate, what is it talking about? What effect? It just says this effect in between 2 different effects. Which effect are you talking about? The one before or the one after? I would assume the one before, but it's not clear from the description. It's very unclear. But I'm gonna buy it. I need a better light cone for Bronya. So this is what we're doing. This is what we're getting. I'm gonna have to level it up at some point. Now, the next question is, what do I do about my Fushen? Because she also doesn't have a light cone. Fushen, actually light coneless right now. This is all I have for her. I've got this thing on March. We are Wildfire, which is not a great light cone. I could put Landau's Choice on her, but it's only S1, which is not that great. I can go buy the 5-star from Herta's shop, which I think I might do. That's like kind of my current plan right now. In fact, I am logging in just to use your blade right now because I forgot to play today. Yo, awesome, Angel. Thank goodness for auto battling. Yeah, that is nice. No time to play. No time to press the buttons. Auto battle it. Go. All right, so if we do Bronya, because right now, look at what I'm running on my Bronya. I'm running the Herta Shop 5-star Hunt light cone. I'm running Cruising in the Stellar Sea on Bronya, just because she needs the HP and defense. Although, because my Bronya was constantly dying because her base HP and defense weren't high enough. Like, yeah, sure, I could put an HP or defense relic on her. But if you just give her some better base stats, she survives. But now I'm going to get this. 52, 24, 21. All right, lots of HP. Decent attack. Defense is lower. No, that's a good ratio. It's pretty good. It's better than this. It's probably better than whatever this started as. More like I think I pulled something on the top of my hand and holding the controller is painful. I don't know if it's possible to pull something on your hand. Although I think pull generally just means strain. So yeah, maybe you did like strain a muscle in your hand. How do you think we can enhance this in one round? Probably not very far because I'm gonna need certain types of level up materials that I might not necessarily have. There we go, there's the materials that I don't have. I need 4 of these, don't have them. Well, let's go level up Fushen a little bit. That's the main thing that I care about right now, leveling up her. Auto add. That gets us 5 levels. I'm happy with that. That puts her at level 76. That's pretty good. So now she's level 76, I can start working on her light cone. I can start working on her traces. But first, I will focus on Bronya's new light cone, which I will switch over to her once it's actually leveled up, because it makes no sense to put a level 30 light cone on this Bronya. I've got 26 those things. That's not much. Whoa, March, guys, March 7th is texting me. Holy crap, what do I say? What do I do? Come to my, guys, a girl just invited me to her room. She says she found something amazing. What is it? What do I do? What do I say? What do you say when a girl asks you to come to her room over text? What does it mean when a girl asks you to come over to her room over text? What does that mean? I don't understand. No one has ever done that before. Hurry, you'll know when you're here. How do you respond to that? What do you do? What do you think? What do you say? That's the Genshin way to go to the map. So she's on the Astral Express. So I gotta go like this. Go to the parlor car. Let's go over there. You agree and go see her. Now, Angel, I know, I understand. That seems like the obvious answer. That would make a whole lot of sense. But what if it's a trap? What if she's just being nice? What if she doesn't actually want you to go to her room? What if she's just saying it to be nice and like she doesn't actually mean it? She doesn't think you actually will go to her room. What then? What if I go to her room and she's like, no, get out! I didn't actually mean it. It's like, oh, then you look like an idiot. Oh man, I don't want to look like an idiot. Maybe I shouldn't go. Maybe I'll just go like visit Don Hung or something. Yeah, that's what I'll do. Let's not go to March's room. Let's go visit Don Hung. Well, he's not here, but it's fine. Let's just sleep in his bed. That's what we'll do. We'll sleep in Don Hung's bed. Then her facial expressions and words will tell you how serious it is. Ah, good point, Angel. Reading the body language. That is an important skill to have. A girl's room is special. She would not jokingly invite someone over. Oh, that's a good point, Kaede. That is a good point to think of. When a girl talks about a room, she's probably serious about it. She's not making things up. She actually wants you there. All right, I will remember that, Kaede. That was good advice. Angel says, I'm telling you this as a girl. And if she says go in, then she wants you to go in. All right. Good to know. Good to know. I like the real advice that you guys are all giving out there. The real people saying the real stuff.
I just found this in my pocket. How did it get there?
Found what? What is it?
Looks like a light cone.
What?
Didn't that weird voice in the Matrix say something about a parting gift? Well, I guess this is it.
Imagine reaching into your pocket and it's like, oh, 5-star weapon. Huh, how did that get there? Cool. Also there, take your daily 2,000 credits. Yay. Thank you, Angel, for the 2,000 credits. I appreciate it.
My origin, huh? I don't know why, but the voice sounded friendly to me.
Is it your mother?
Well,
or is it
Fuli,
who is fooling you?
Jumping through all those hoops in the Matrix was pretty exhausting. But this little gift makes me feel like it was worth it. I'll have to find time to thank Miss Fu Xuan properly. I really owe her one.
Item obtained. March 7th's origin. That's not a real light cone. I can't use that. Or is it? Does it go into the other place? It is not here, so it is in the other place, which is over here. Unusable. Wait, it says why use? It says use. How do you use? I don't want to like just delete it by accident by using it right now. Guys, what do you think? Should I press the use button? Is that too risky? I don't want to lose March's special light cone. I'm going to press it. Oh, it just gives me the picture and some words. It just tells me about it. Wow. They know what they were doing. They were like, look, people are going to be looking at this tiny picture of the light cone. Let's let those teenage boys look at a bigger picture. They're gonna love that. I'm sure they will. It only shows text, Angel. It showed a little bit more than text. There was a little bit more than text on there. Just only a little, just a tiny bit. Not much else, just, it was there though. There was something there, I swear. Something existed. I didn't see it. I didn't look at what it was. I have no idea. I just know it was there somehow. Okay. What do we do against this guy? It's fire, ice, and imaginary. I got no DPSs like that. That's why I need the what's her name? What is her name? Jing Liu. That's why I'm gonna take everybody's advice and wait for Jing Liu, and then we're gonna pull for Jing Liu, and then we're gonna get her, and then we're gonna be happy about it. Sound good? Great. Break, everybody. Let's throw in Lynx, and then do Windy Team, and then one more person, like Clara. That'll go great on that side. This side, we can do something like Locha, Ting and Jing Yuan, and then Pela with the ice. She can do that. That'll work.
Seems this weak to... no good either.
Oh, yeah. Actually, I want to take out the small guys first. So let's do this. So you can't get more than the 2,000 per day from the same person, right? Angel? I actually don't know. I do not know the answer to that at all. I have zero clue. I'm gonna start with this on Blade to increase his HP.
Unnecessary.
Wow. That's an interesting increase. That was like 500. Can I see the exact number? I increased his HP by 512. Not bad. That's pretty good. I'm down. I like that. Or do you get more if I keep using your character? You know what? Angel, we can test it. We can test it right now. Use my character a couple more times, and then we'll see what happens. After I get out of the memory of Forgotten Hall, memory of chaos, I'll check my stats, see what I got, and see if I got more than 2,000. I will. All right, sounds good. Sounds like a deal, Angel. We will find out and we will see. All right, so this is actually the first time I have taken my Lynx to the battlefield, and I built her so fast. I built her in like 3 days, maybe two, if I was a little bit faster.
We've entered the storm.
Because I did a little bit of pre-farming. I had a bunch of talent materials ready. I guess I kind of was lucky and I had a decent amount of relics sitting around. And I know most of the relics on her actually are gonna be way better for Fushen. Because right now Fushen is mostly 4-star relics on her, but it works out in the end. It's fine. Okay, I'm gonna go into the next one with some healing turned on. That'll be helpful. Did she just eat something as her technique? I'm gonna have to see that again at some other point, because I don't want to waste a technique right now. That was interesting. We got enough who are weak to this stuff. Next batch of combat, I will borrow him again. Sounds good. Trying to perfect your fancy Dan Hung. Yeah, it takes so much, doesn't it? It takes so much to level everybody. Oh my god. Why are all the healers in this game kind of insane? She's just like, try them all! Try all of my insane remedies! Why not? Do it!
Your end approaches.
I'm not afraid of you.
899 for traces, dang.
Annihilate.
Getting pretty well built.
Stay back, Clara.
I want to protect everyone too.
Like, I currently don't have a single person fully built at 10-10. 10. Like, I have... I think Ting Yuan is probably my most built character. She's missing her talent. Her talent is the only thing that's not fully leveled. It's not her priority, so it makes sense. Oh, do you think I can get him with Lynx in one hit? I did! Wow. Lynx did enough damage to get that one trotter. just because it takes so many resources to build a single character. And when you do Memory of Chaos, you realize, wow, you need a lot more than just one character built. So,
we've entered the storm.
That's why I'm focusing on multiple characters, getting them all fairly well built before actually maxing anybody out. Because it just takes so much time to max a single person. It's a lot. Alright, only level 4, but Lynx performed very well. I'm not worried about her in the lower levels. We will still have to see how she does in the later levels. Like, see, if you were nice to me, I'd be nice to you. I will forever reciprocate the kindness of him joining me at 12 pity. Ah, because he was so nice to join you at 12 pity. You will be super nice to him back. Once he is totally built, then you'll max out Luocha. I see. You've got your priorities set straight.
Ready for another?
There's no time to lose. Here, the thunder!
Oh, I didn't use their things. Normally there's a way to start the battle with them, and I didn't think about it. Whoa! I guess the basic attack against the Trotters is still in effect. That's a whole lot of damage from a Luocha basic attack. Maybe Tingyuan can get him in just one more. Yup, got him. Here we go with the rest of it now.
Show no mercy.
Let's do this.
Enemy data set net markers activated.
Alright, your blade is fighting for me right now. Yo, go blade. Help Angel win.
A thousand wonders to raise your fight as one!
I'm glad I often don't let the AI do these.
You chose the
because Tingyuan would have used her burst on Luocha, who does not need his burst to be done. He just got his burst back right now by doing a normal attack.
Better late than never.
Rip, no alt run. Misaki, welcome in. How's it going? Yeah, rip? No. There's no rip to the alt, no alt run, because no alt run is only for story and simulated universe. Like, it's only for story and then, like, doing certain things the first time. Like, I have to beat every single boss, every single Kallax, every single Echo, every single Cavern of Corrosion the first time with no alt, just to prove that I can do it. In Memory of Chaos, though, it's so hard you have to alt. It's literally impossible. So this is the one place where I'm allowed to not ult. I mean, where I am allowed to ult. Because you're never going to win if you don't ult. It just can't be done. But the no ult run lives on everything else.
Show no mercy.
Hi. Okay, alright, yeah. So, I actually, for the longest time, I did do no ults even for stuff that I had already beaten. I mean, I did no ult run even for stuff that I had already beaten with no ult. Like, because I said, I'm doing an alt run, so then I never use ult. But the problem was, when you play the game long enough, and you do, like, all the stuff long enough, you realize just how much longer it takes when you don't use your ult. So then I decided, okay, well, as long as I prove that I can beat it without my ult at least once, that's good enough. Because that's the point of it, to show that you can beat this game without using your ult. Because redoing everything just over and over without using ults, taking forever, it's not worth the time. It doesn't make sense to do that. Thanks for the shout. Yeah, no problem. It does make sense. I'm glad you agree, Misaki. Misaki, so tell me, how has Twilight Princess been going for you? Have you been enjoying Twilight Princess?
Ready for another?
Follow my charge.
I think Luocha will get his thing back soonish. Oh, it's not soon enough. Alright, Pela's gonna have to be the one to do some of the damage here. Wait, his draining hit's dispelled? Oh. Well, okay then. That works for me.
Time for a good old counterattack.
I'll just hit the... Well, but if I... He's not gonna run away right now, is he? I can make sure he doesn't run away using Jing Yuan. Last thing I did was the water temple. It was a bit killer. I'm off to go see Zelda next. Wait, you're off to go see Zelda, like the character or the real Zelda in real life? Oh, yeah, I don't remember all the orders of things that happens in that game. But do you go see the character? Alright, so after you beat the water temple, you go see Zelda in the castle. Cool. I think there's some stuff you have to do to be able to get into the castle, if I remember correctly. But yeah, Misaki, I totally agree. The water temple in that game, it's a little frustrating. I mean, like, it's not frustrating like the water temple in Ocarina of Time was. It's just like, there's so much. You gotta go around, you gotta do a whole bunch of stuff. You gotta unlock, like, streams of water. Go a whole bunch of places. It's a lot of work. That's what it is. It's a lot. And then I swear, I'm pretty sure there's, like, this one place you gotta go to get a certain item. And it's, like, this, like, little side stream in a vent. Or, like, in a sewer type looking thing. It's like. Really? Maybe they lead you to it. I can't remember. But it just seems like this tiny thing that would be easy to miss. Eh, got him. I agree. It's not as bad. Yeah, but still salty. Yeah, exactly. I totally see. Totally get that. Like, Ocarina of Time Water Temple, absolutely freaking ridiculous. It's just like, there's so many water levels, and there's just so many things you gotta do, and then, like, you have to be at the exact right water level to do this specific thing you have to do on this specific floor, and then it unlocks something on another floor, and then you gotta know exactly which water level to put it at to go to that one, and it just gets so crazy. I hate the goddamn Ocarina of Time Water Temple. Nobody likes it. Nobody likes it. Anyway, thanks for triggering me. How are you doing? Your Blade is doing a great job, and I bet he appreciates working with my Kafka, too. Yeah, if Blade is applying some wind shear, I'm sure he'd appreciate working with your Kafka. And then random Dark Links appears. That's the only good thing about that temple, except the fight against Dark Link actually kind of sucks. Because beating him, like, you spend probably an hour being like, how the hell do I beat him? I don't understand. And then someone tells you exactly how to beat him, and then you try it, and it still doesn't work. And you're like, what is this guy's deal? I can't get a hit in. I don't understand. I'm doing the thing. And then you get a hit in, and it's like, great, I did it. How do I do it again? I don't remember how to do the hit. I just did it once, but it doesn't make sense. Exactly. See, yeah, it's what it feels like. It's everybody goes through the same thing. It's nuts. My USB stuff is going crazy right now. Maybe because I shook my controller? Maybe something happens with my controller if you shake it too much? Nope. My controller was just having a moment there. Alright. Alright, let's finish making this team. Oh, I want character details. I want enemy details. You gotta click this thing for the enemy details. I see. Alright, let's build this team first, which is clearly going to be a team that looks like this. That'll be that team. This will be this team, which will have what's her name? New great awesome person Lynx, and then we'll throw in Clara for good luck. Memory of Chaos. Go. I like how the button to start isn't called start, or it's not called start, it's not got go, it's not called okay, it's not called ready, it's called Memory of Chaos. Not to crack. You just start the chaos. That's what it is. I commend. Zelda temples train my brain to solve so many problems. Let's see if Auto Battle can win this.
You're in trouble?
Trained your brain to solve so many problems. It enabled me to not have to look up Genshin stuff. So you mean Genshin stuff as in, like how in Inazuma, where they've got the blocks with the three purple violet petals on them, and you've got to hit the blocks to make the petals light up the same number. Like those kinds of puzzles. Zelda temples. Trained your brain to be able to solve that stuff. We'll agree. Zelda helped with puzzle skills. Nice. It is a puzzle heavy game. It does make you think a lot. Like the biggest thing. Alright. Yeah, alright. I want you all, before I say mine, I want you all to think about what the biggest thing you learned from Zelda temples is. What's the biggest thing you think you learned?
Battles are chess games.
Because I know exactly what mine is.
I commend it.
They're both weak to physical. Let's go. Alright. Hopefully you've thought of yours now. So, my thing. Wait, I'm gonna start this off right so that the AI doesn't screw it up. There we go. Alright, so my thing is to look up whenever you feel like you might be stuck. Because whenever you're stuck, there's always something on the ceiling or through a hole in the ceiling. There's something you're missing. You just need to look up to see it. I can't tell you like how many times I got stuck somewhere in Zelda, and it's like, I don't know what to do. How do I unlock this door? Oh, if there's like a thing like up there that I gotta hit with an arrow or whatever. All the time. How to decipher maps and levels and remember where stuff is. Oh, that's a cool thing to learn from it, Angel. That is a helpful skill. So like when you go into a Zelda temple and you get the dungeon map, that's like a big thing that helps. All right, we got plenty of cycles left. Physical would help here, and might as well go with this.
Let's wait.
Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Technique. I forgot it doesn't attack. It's fine. Agree about improving spatial awareness. Yeah. Like, it is very helpful to be spatially aware, because you gotta always think about, like, what is in your surroundings? What hints are they trying to show you? Because they often tell you, but, like, very subtly through some kind of hint. Because it's like, maybe there's something on the wall that, like, says, that the, like, there's kind of an arrow. It's like, okay, you gotta look over here. Or there's, like, a pattern somewhere, and it tells you, based on like the pattern you see on the wall, how to solve this other puzzle somewhere else later on.
Savor it for me.
Like, Zelda is definitely what helped me solve the puzzles in Genshin, where you need to light up the monuments in a certain order. Because there's a lot of times where you'll light up a bunch of monuments and then they all go out again. And it's like, what? I lit them all up. Why was that not the solution? And the solution is always the thing you learn in Zelda, whereas there is a specific order. And there's always something in your surroundings that will tell you what the order is. And in Genshin, it's almost always there's like one, two, three, or four of like a rock around them. And that tells you what the order is.
Trouble ahead.
It's always something like that.
I'm with you.
Alright, so we can start with the this stuff this time. Also taught me how to behave in an escape room. Wait, like a real life escape room, Angel? Where do you go to those with your friends or something? Go on the floor, look on top and under and around everything, and if something stands out, there is a reason. Whoa! I never would have thought about that.
Lend me your strength.
Video games teaching you how to do escape rooms. That's pretty cool. I've only ever done one escape room in my entire life. You did a few of those with your friends? Awesome! How did they go, Angel? How did your escape room experiences go? Has anyone else ever done an escape room? I've only done one. And we lost the people I was with. Like, we did good. We did really well. We were, like, one puzzle away from solving it. But we spent so much time on the first puzzle that we didn't have time later on to do the last puzzle. Because the first puzzle, it was just so convoluted, and we kind of had it right, but then, like, we thought, oh, but maybe it's also this, and then we were looking in the wrong direction for a long time, because it just was too unobvious. We did hard mode, to be fair, we did do hard mode, but there was, like, a puzzle in the middle that, like, I felt like I had the biggest brain, because I was like looking at pictures on the walls and then matching them to like some bottles, and I was like, okay, this bottle goes with this picture, and I was like placing the bottles on them, and then it was like, okay, so then based on the number of things in each picture, we order the bottles like this, and then like you order the bottles and then they spell something out. I was like, oh my god, I can't believe I figured that out. It was probably thanks to Zelda puzzle solving skills. You've done a few, Misaki. They're fun, but pretty hard. Yeah, they are fun, but very challenging. It helps if you have a leader collecting stuff to keep things organized. Oh, that's a good point. That does sound pretty helpful. Like, if you have one... Yeah, that sounds really helpful. Have someone organizing things. Because if everybody's kind of just running around doing different things, then, like, people could be... like, doing the same work twice, people could be missing something really important. Like, collecting all the data and then, like, gathering it and having it in one spot. That does sound super helpful. Okay, so, let's check on what happened with Angel's stuff. 6,000! Angel, I think that might have only been you. Angel, so I think you just got me 6,000 credits. Just by you using my blade, however many times you used them. How many times did you use them? We are a power trio, me and my two oldest friends. I am the artsy and random trivia observant person that thinks outside the box. My friend Emily, is that pronounced Emily? Yeah, it should be Emily. I don't normally see it spelled that way. Is the science and math person that goes with complex logic. And my other friend is the simple point out the thing right under our nose that we were completely missing. Yo, that sounds like a great team. Everybody's got their skills that they lend to it. That's awesome. That checks. Wow. That's so great. I never knew. All right. The more you use someone's character, the like even in one day, the more credits they get. Wow. Misbeliefs must be getting so many credits every time I use her Himiko. What does my blade look like to other people? Ooh, you know what might be nice? If I roll for Jing Liu's light cone on the next banner, there might be more of this light cone on it as the 4-star. So I could get more refinements for blade. Problem is, I might not be able to get the light cone, the 5-star for Jing Liu. That'd be unfortunate. So I'm paying you for the man that eluded me. Oh, you know what, Angel? I would give him to you for free. I would let you use him for free. It's just a nice bonus that you get that I get the credits. But yeah, if he eluded you, I'm glad at least you get the chance to use him. Yeah, light cone traces like 9, like he's still great without all of these maxed out. Cause like you increase this, okay, whoa, that gives him 4% more damage bonus. All right, 4%, not that much. Increase this, it's like, okay, 2% more like based on his HP, 0.8% based on his attack for one part, 5%. And 2%, like they're so small increases based on the amount of stuff that you gotta give. Like here, if I do this, it's gonna go up 3% of his attack and 7% of his HP, but I gotta give in all of these things, and I need these things right now for my Fushen, so there's not even a point of using it right now, because then I wouldn't even be able to level up Fushen. And the money? $300,000. That's half of what I have. If I do this twice, I am poor. I will have nothing. Can't level him up. Gotta level Fushen. Also giving him friendly emotional support. Nice. Yeah, this little experiment tells me it gives credits for the batch, not the individual battles in the batch. Oh, okay, so you used him for 3 batches. So each batch gives 2,000 credits. Wait, so what if you go in, like what if you do a Calyx or something? What if I did a Calyx and I just did one run? Like let's say I did challenge waves 1 and I go in with a character and then go out and it's done. Unless, well, I guess there is a way to do it. Like, they could give you the 2,000 just for one, but then you don't get the next 2,000 until you do more than 6. That's when the next 2,000 comes from. That might be how they set it up. Unless you get 2,000 only after 6. That could be the other way they did it. We would have to experiment and find out. Although someone possibly already did experiment and found out, and it's somewhere on the internet that we can just look it up, and it's not that hard. What am I doing here? I want to get Bronya's light cone leveled up now. That's my goal. So I need to go... Well, I know where it is, vaguely. It's, Rivet Town. No. Yes. No. Where's... No, it is not. Robot Settlement. That's where it is. I could try using him for single battles all the time instead of six at a time. Then you'll have plenty of credits. That would be super cool. But we don't know yet if that's how it's been programmed. We'll have to see. How's the house? Have you moved yet? Mizuki, does it look like I've moved yet? I'm pretty sure things would look a little bit different if I in the background if I moved, right? I'm actually thinking in the new house, it might be the exact same setup with my TV, like in the exact same place. That is maybe how it will end up being set up. But no, I haven't moved yet, Mizuki. It's 2 more months. It was a very far out closing date, so I gotta wait a while before I can move. Don't think so, but I wasn't positive. It was just very similar. Yeah, it won't look exactly like this. The wall color will be different. There'll be like not a wall right behind the TV because like I'll have more space, so I won't have to have everything pressed up like smashed against the wall because I'll have like actual room in a full room instead of having everything in one room because like this room that I'm in, it's my office, it's my kitchen, it's my TV room, it's everything in one. It's too much, it's too small. And then the room that I'm going to put in that's going to be my TV slash streaming room, like it's its own room. It's just one room just for that. There's gonna be so much room for activities. It's gonna be great. I can't wait. Can you tell I'm excited? You probably can't. You can't tell that I'm excited. That's not possible. 2,000 more coming right up. All right. I can't wait, Angel. Let's stop. No, let's do this first.
Eternal sleep.
The dead return.
Still same background as the reference for the drawing you made. Ah, so that's how you know, Angel. Because the same background.
Time for an oath.
I have something for you.
You've got something for who?
Let's settle this.
Let's break this guy down.
You impede me. Your end approaches. That paradise may be unreached. Savor it for me.
Receive divinity. Repay.
You won't get away.
Oh, Himiko comes in with the follow-up. Nice.
Time for an overhaul.
Himiko is just incredibly useful for Kalixis. Just, I don't know if any other character comes close. Like, Herta's good, too. So, yeah, that's why Herta plus Himiko is a great pairing. Should I build my Herta just so I can do Kalix's? I didn't even get enough rewards to be able to get one level on that light cone. Not one. Not a single level. That's fine. All right. We've been going for over 2.5 hours now. This is Star Rail stream. Star Rail streams are usually shorter than Genshin streams. Because there's so much to do in Genshin and so much not to do in Star Rail. I'm gonna look for someone to raid. Because Star Rail is kind of like, you've got your Memory of Chaos, your Simulated Universe, and then, you know, all the games have farming. And then you've got like a few story things you can do. But then that's about it. There's not much else. Whereas Genshin constantly has like so many story things and wait. Oh yeah, there is an event on right now. But you don't do anything for the event. You just throw people out on assignment and it's like, that's the event. You click some buttons like a couple times and it's over. That's it. 9910 now, thanks to you and your blade. Whoa! That was fast, Angel. That was fast getting all those materials to like level 10 and get one from 8 to 9? Holy crap. That's intense. Alright, let's go. Who can we raid? Who should we raid? Oh, of course. This always happens. I'm playing... What's this game called? Hawkeye Star Rail? Everybody else is playing Genshin because of the new Genshin patch. That's what's happening. Alright. When was the last time we raided this person? I never... I'm getting really bad at remembering when we raid people. I forget a lot. Quick, everyone, remind me who I recently raided. Could raid this person. Who is this person again? I think this person was suggested by Kaede at one point. This might be a Kaede suggestion. So let's go there. I remember they were very enjoyable to be in their stream. They're very nice. They are a VTuber. Someone was saying earlier in the stream they want some VTuber action. You guys are going to get some VTuber action. We're going to raid Kyoto Sakura playing Genshin Impact because literally everybody is playing Genshin Impact right now. You're spamming my blade? All right, before we go, let's give this blade a check. Let's check on what's happening up here. I got nothing in my Trailblazer profile, Angel. Maybe it maxes at 6,000. Maybe that's the max per day that you can get from a single person. Arcana's on HSR. I don't even see... Oh my god, I don't even see him in my recommendations because there were so many people streaming. That's what happened. Well, it's too late now. We already selected someone to go raid. Wait, you haven't suggested them before? Wait, then I don't know who suggested this person. I have zero clue who suggested this person. Well, you know what? Let's go give them a chance. Let's go see who they are. I'm pretty sure they're cool. They're very nice. Let's copy a raid message. I'm gonna go over there. Yeah, there is a limit to how many people they can show you at once. I guess because the Genshin patch was so new, everybody is super into it. And a lot of people are doing stuff. All right, raid messages are there. Everything's there. Don't forget, Friday, 2 days from now, I'm pulling for Nivellette. And I think I'm pulling for his weapon too. We might not get his weapon, but we're going to do our best. I'll see you on Friday.